Yo, what's good, guys? Hope you guys are doing awesome today. I'm doing pretty decent. So, what's good with you? Bro. What's good? Bro. Now my stuff wants to act up. Can I join when I get online? Sure. But first, I have an announcement. Not a major announcement, but it's a pretty decently sized announcement, okay? So, like, I got to announce it, alright? Just saying. So, I need at least 10 people to be in here right now. Like, we got 6. Shoutouts to Henry. Shoutouts to Kevin. Jam. What is 53 minus 64? You're making me think. Negative something, right? Is that a new shirt, Bombo? Looking cool. Yo, right on, fam. It's not new, but it's not old. It's probably like 2 months old. So, yeah. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Alright, guys. So, my major confession. Alright? I got something I have to reveal to you guys. Alright? Don't judge me, okay? Like, I don't need you guys to judge me. But I do have a secret. So, I have become a ninja. I've become a ninja. Bet you guys weren't expecting that. Just saying. Low-key still hurts my head. It's really tight. Alright, slip on the regular bandana. And boom. There we go. Yeah. Y'all were not expecting that. Got he. Y'all were not expecting that one. Yo, that's still... Dude, I've been wearing that for like the past... I want to say 12 minutes. Bro. Oh, the rush of blood going to my head. Hurts. Low-key shouldn't have expected more. Exactly. But anyway, let's hop in today's game. Let me buy some stuff first. We're going to check out some crates. Maybe some crate openings, you think? I'm going to buy a pumpkin thing first. Just in case I get some good stuff. Get that good. Dang, I'm a little bit off from another one. No, I don't want the haunted house. I don't want demolition demon. But I do want these tires, though. Dang, I can't even afford the tires. Bro, I don't even want that. Alright, the night terror is pretty cool. Ghost story. Nope. They don't got anything good except for the wheels. The wheels are kind of clean. So I'm going to try and get those later. Thanos car? Nah, fam. Naruto looking boy? Yo, right on, fam. Do you remember our agreement? First minutes? It's trading time? Yeah. Let me just open up this crate first. Just gotta open up the little crate thingy. Now, what do I owe you? What do I owe you, Kevin? What do I owe you, fam? Alright, let's go. Yo, wish me luck. Hopefully it's nothing I got, you know? I need to stop expecting things from you. Sometimes if you do that again, I'll shove some lemon juice down your throat. Well, I don't know if you can shove the lemon juice down my throat, but it's whatever. Like, you can slip it in my drink, and I'd probably, like, be angry forever. Bro, I don't want this garbage. Oh my gosh. Alright, Jim. Kevin. Kevin, let me invite you really quick. Since we got a trade. So what was the trade we were gonna make? See, the game's lagging. You see this though? Kevin says that green trail. Oh, yeah! I know what you're talking about. Did you already trade me the stuff? Bro, come on! Bro, look. What is that? Oh, it's the GameCube adapter. Alright, look. Oh, so now it wants to work. Now that I'm showing everybody that I'm moving the stick. Bro, garbage. Alright, Kevin. So I owe you the trail, you said? Not the trail. Yeah, I owe you the trail, binary. Oh, snap, bro. Almost traded it in. Oh, you would have been so mad. Oh, snap. I almost left the party. Bro, I'm messing up. I'm messing up. I forget how to play. It's been a minute. Used to Friday the 13th controls. Ooh, okay. I'll do it with licorice then. Feed me licorice and lemon juice at the same time. I'd probably actually enjoy it. Probably would actually enjoy it. All right. I found out a way to make it stop lagging. What is it? Wait, weren't you supposed to give me something? I could be wrong. Could be wrong. Could be wrong. I already did. Alright, cool. Just making sure. Hope you're not trying to steal. Hope you're not trying to steal from me. Hey, Bombo, I already left a like. Yo, thank you, Funburger. Really appreciate it. Now, did everybody else leave a like? I'm curious. Oh, and you're giving me velocity crates? Bet, fam. Good deal, bro. Good deal. Anti-Zelda says, LOL, my YouTube crashed. Good. Good. I hope that's a sign telling you that you shouldn't shove licorice and lemon juice down somebody's throat. Yeah, I left a like. Oof. Oh, did you, though? Did you, though? Did all of you leave a like? I also, what that other trail? Friction. You want that? Well, tough. You said binary. Alright, let me see. Nah. Just take the binary. Just take the binary, fam. I might have to give somebody else friction. Unless you give me something else. Unless you give me more. I mean, that's possible. Alright, you got yourself a deal. Got yourself a deal. Pleasure doing business with ya, young boy. I hope that wasn't colored or anything, because if it was, that could have been. Raps. Beach Blast? Bro, I haven't even got that crate. Bet. I wonder what was in that Beach Blast crate. Yo, let's check it out right now. Bro, they got nothing good. Bombo, I'm gonna get my own credit card. Let's go. For real, though? Are you serious? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. What are those? Wow. These tires are kind of clean, though. These tires are basic. Yeah, basic. What do you think we can get from this, though? Alright, that's pretty cool. But what is this? Yo, okay. What is this? Alright, this is actually pretty neat. So, let's hope I get something good from this crate. I'm gonna use a key, everybody. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, that's not that bad. Not that bad. It's my first ever gold explosion. So, alright, we got one more. Let's use another 1K. My friend said you're garbage, LOL. Well, tell him he's the incinerator then, I guess. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. No! I don't want this garbage. I don't want this garbage. Oh my gosh. Alright. Bro, it's been a minute since I've seen a turbo crate. What's in a turbo crate? Ooh, I could get a black market decal. I want a black market decal. Let's go. I'm gonna save that though. There's other ones. Let's check this victory crate real quick. You want three more? Are you gonna make me have to trade something? Chameleon's kind of whack. Stormwatch I already have. Look. Alright, let's try Overdrive. Does it have black market decals? I need some black market decals, everybody. Whack. What's the impact crate have? Whack. Alright. Let's just try this. This, like. Got 20. I want Fire God. Let me get that Fire God. Everybody, I think this is gonna be the one, okay? I think I'm gonna get that Fire God, alright? I'm gonna use a Decryptor. To wish me even more luck. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Did I ask for this garbage? Did I ask for this garbage? When you go to a restaurant and you're like, I would like the chicken tenders and fries, please. And then they're like, all right. They bring one chicken nugget and they bring one potato. That's it. Just a full potato and a chicken nugget. Did I ask for this? I asked for chicken nuggets. No, I asked for chicken tenders and fries. And you bring me one chicken nugget and you bring me a whole potato? Oh my gosh, dude. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. This time I'm gonna use a key. Because I can't even trade that other thing. Come on. Come on. I didn't ask for a chicken nugget and potato. Give me something good. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't even use this car, man. Alright, please give me something good. Come on, give me some juice. 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 Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Give me some juice, game, please. Please. Kevin says, I can give you some crates for free. Fam, I appreciate that, but our time's almost up for crates and whatever, so, like, I'm just trying to get that. Oh, oh, yes, 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 yes. I can work with these. I can work with these. I can work with these. Yes. Yes. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Now, all I need from this is... I need Reactor, or I can get Fire God. I need Fire God. That's what I want, mostly from this crate. I need that Fire God, though. I need Fire God. Let's go. 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 Are you serious, man? This is the third time I've got this thing. Oh, and it's painted. But you want to know what it's painted of? The same thing I already have. I don't want no... Give me Fire God. Like, I already spit straight fire in my rhymes and raps. Like, if I can spit fire and own the Fire God, I'm good. I'm Gucci. Let's go. This game is really testing my patience right now. This game is really testing my patience right now. Give me Fire God. Give me Fire God. Give me Fire God. Give me Fire God. Come on. Oh my gosh, dude. I don't even use this car. I don't even use this car. You gave me an animated decal, but you gave me the wrong kind. Come on. Alright, we're getting a step closer, everybody. We're getting animated decals, but I need Fire God. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Give me Fire God. Give me Fire God. Give me Fire God. This Fire God is like Charizard. Let's go. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness, dude. What's good, Nattery? Welcome to the stream. Hope you have a wonderful time, because I'm not having a very good time. I'm just saying. I'm asking for chicken nuggets and, like, not chicken nuggets. I'm asking for chicken tenders and fries. I'm not asking for a chicken nugget and a baked potato. I'm asking for chicken tenders and fries. Oh, didn't I just trade this? Didn't I just trade this? What makes you think I want another one of these? What? Oh, it's certified. That makes it even more valuable. Nah, I don't need this. I want the animated decal. Animated decal. Is it so hard to get? The animated decal. The Fire God animated decal. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I need it. I need it. I need it. I need it. I need. Oh my gosh. I was one away! I was one away! Alright, we'll try it again. We'll try it again. I need it. I'm one step closer. Please. Please, please, please. We got iMeow. What's good, fam? That Matrix is sick. No, dude, no, no. I need that Fire God, though. That Fire God. Fire God. Fire God. Alright. Okay. I get it. I'm gonna use two more keys. Two more keys. Two more. Two more. Two more keys. Let's go. Roll says no notification. Thanks, YouTube. Mickey says you good, bro? I don't know, fam. I need that Fire God. This game. This game is testing my patience. This game is testing my patience. Alright, I'm gonna need everybody that's give me your strength like Goku right now. Everybody type a 3 in the chat and wish me luck. No, no, not 3. Never mind. Don't type 3. If I see 3, that's bad luck. Alright, so I'm covering up my eyes. Everybody type 18, because 18 is my lucky number. Alright? 18. Okay? I'm not looking at chat, but I hope everybody's typing in 18. If you type 3, you're wishing me bad luck, fam. I'm just saying. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna use the key one last time. Alright, here we go. Not looking in chat. I'm hoping for 18s, though. Yo, let me know what I got, though. I'm not looking until y'all tell me. But I can't see what y'all are saying, so I'm gonna have to look regardless. Alright, I'm gonna look. Not only is it painted, but it's certified! This game hates me. This game hates me, dude. I'm done. Nah, fam. Let's just hop into a match. Let me invite one more person. Anybody else trying to play? I guess me and Kevin are going to play duos for the first match. Alright. Bro, how garbage, like. Nah, let's go into a private room. And then I want to hop into Rocket Pass. I'm going to go into a private room. Name and password. It's going to be called Bad Luck, because that's what I have. That's what I have. Bad luck. Yeah. Bad luck. Great match. Toby Q says, guess who's eating Skittles? Is it you, Kafam? Are you eating Skittles? What's your favorite Skittle flavor? Please don't say strawberry, because that's so generic. And don't say sour apple, because that's also very generic. And you're not basic if you watch the Bombo Clan, let me just say that. You ain't basic if you watch the Bombo. If you watch, yeah, the Bombo channel. Yeah. You know what I mean. Pumpkins are orange. Violets, they're blue. Oh my, oh, yeah. Sage Master, you're, oh gosh, bro. Well, I can't join now. I'm kind of walking home right now. It's all good, Mickey. I saw that you were busy. So I tried to make it in between at like 6:30. So hopefully, you know, that was enough time for you to. Oh my, really, Kevin? Did you practice? Roll says, I don't like Skittles, to be honest. Bro, have you ever seen somebody's reaction when you give them a, like when you tell them it's an M&M? Like, no. You tell them you're giving them M&Ms and then you give them a Skittle? Like, blindfolded? Apparently, you prepare yourself for eating chocolate instead of like a straight up Skittle. What are Skittles anyway, dude? Like Mike and Ike's? I see you, Rolls. Oh, no. Bro, I'm doing garbage right now. I don't remember the flavors. Bro, how do you not remember? Bruh, aren't you eating Skittles? I don't know how. I'm gonna give y'all Skittle Pox. Yo, stop. That commercial was nasty. I think it's weird. Bumbo, sorry I've been gone for a minute. My internet went down. It's all good, dude. I don't blame you at all. I understand the internet going down issue. Trust me. If anybody gets it, it's me. Off-brand messy boy. Nah, Kevin, bro. Have you been practicing, fam? Because you don't play that well when you're going to, when you're playing on my team. I find it strange that you play well when you're playing against me, broski. Oh, are you serious right now? Bro, you gotta be joking. That should have been a goal. Yeah, bro. Oh, my. Bruh. Alright. Bro, if Kevin scores that. First the crates and now this. Kevin says BRB. Yo, Rolls, we gotta take advantage, bro. Gotta take advantage. And I missed. Rolls, we gotta take advantage. What are you doing? Rolls. Now. Jam says, Bumble, can I join the match? Yeah. Like right now. Better do it like right now before we like catch up like instantly. Rolls, please. Please, Rolls. We gotta take advantage. Gotta tie it up, yo. Mickey says, if only I could join. I'm sure you're close to home if you're walking. This is exactly what happened to me. That's what I'm saying, dude. Bro, when did Kevin come back? He didn't even say, I'm back. He just said, he didn't even type, I'm back, bro. He just said, Rolls, please. I'm messing up. Jim. The room name is bad, and then the password is luck. Yes, Rolls, yes. Hey, you got the beach ball goal. Yes, fam, yes I do. Legit opened the crate and got it today. Legit opened the crate and got it today. Alright, Rolls. Alright. Gotta catch up. It's comeback time. Halftime. Halftime, baby. Let's go, Rolls. Take it in. Yes. Yes. All right. You know what that means, Bombo. Don't make me say it, fam. I don't want to say it. But I don't care that you broke your elbow. Oh, snap. Now we got Jam in here. Now it's a fair match. Oh, snap. You got it, Rolls? You got it? Fam, go up. Rolls, since when do you have an animated decal? Ooh, shawty. Rolls, you have an animated decal, dude? My boy Rolls has an animated decal, and I don't. Is everybody getting animated decals but me? Just wow, dude. Just wow. Yo, we got Zelda 101 saying, yo, sup? Who's either been MIA or I've been busy with my streaming schedule? Yes, fam, you've been so busy with your streaming schedule. I'm like, yo, where has my boy Zelda 101 been? Also, did you change your name, by the way? Dang it, Kevin. Dang it. Yo, who demolished my boy Rolls? Alright, Rolls. Take it up with your animated decal. You got this. Animated decal means you're golden. You're gold, and I messed up. Rolls, take it in. Dang it, bro. And yes, I'm about like 5 minutes back from home. Okay. Yeet! Thanks, dude. Great pass, Rolls. Yes. Did you see that? Ah, bro. Easy. Bro, I got demolished. Mickey says luck. Bro, you say that about every time I get good. Every time I get good. Oh no. I'm trying. Rolls, I'm sorry. GG. It's the same name on Mixer, Twitch, and Periscope, too. Yo, right on. I feel like I need to start streaming on Mixer, because apparently the audience on there is pretty cool. And Periscope is like Twitter, so I don't know about that. I don't know if I should stream on Twitter. I mean, it's a place where everybody's at most of the time, besides YouTube and Twitch. But, I mean, like, still, I don't know. Maybe both Twitch and YouTube, I could do, like, Restreamio. But the thing is, I don't know. You want this animated decal, fam? Rolls! You're serious? Wait, it's for the Octane. It's not universal. It's for the Octane. If it was for the Twinser, then sure. Like, I'd gladly take it. Is it universal? I don't think so. Jam, what are you doing? What are you doing, Jam? You gotta go for the ball, dude. When you're in front, you gotta look for your teammates, dude. When you're in front, you have to go for the ball, dude. Don't go for boost. Jam, don't always hit the ball, man. Alright? Remember what I said last time when you said, Bombo, do you think I'm good at Rocket League? Like, come on, dude. Let's go. I missed. Jam, please hit that. Okay, good stuff, but wrong side. Yeet! Alright, that pinch. Dang it, bro. I'm nervous, man. Can rolls fly? I don't think so. Dude, I'm getting nervous, yo. Jam? Okay, cool. I was like, Jam, I don't know what I can do. Alright, you got that, Jam? Dang it. Bro. Oh, snap. Alright, I messed up. My fault. My bad, Jam. I messed that up. Okay, just got home, but gotta do stuff, though. BRB. Alright, Kevin says, I also got it. Have an animated decal. It's called Hexed. I got it from a golden egg. Are you serious? It works for me some, and Periscope is owned by Twitter. Gotcha. Bro, rolls, you got so lucky on that save. Ooh, that setup, Kevin's gonna block that, though. Ooh, they set it up. Yo, Jam, please. Alright, I got this. Dang it, dude. Jam! Please! Okay, cool. Yes, dude. Yes. Easy says, bruh, can I join? Of course. The name and password is bad luck. Unicorn says, I got streamlined for a crate. You got what? You got streamlined from a crate? Bro, what's streamlined? Is that a boost? Sounds like something a YouTuber would say. Yeah, I'm gonna get on that streamline and, dang it. No! I messed up! No. That I'm at an all time. No. Let's go. Jam, please. Oh, so now y'all want to join when the teams are uneven. Alright, guys. I see how it is, yo. It was already an intense match, and then now it's uneven? Like, nah, dude. Nah, fam. Somebody had, like, you could have just spectated. You didn't have to join right away. Like, let's be real. You could have waited for somebody else to join. Like, just saying. Like, where's Unicorn at? Jam, I got no boost. Well, I had boost. And it got used. Bro, we're outnumbered. There we go. Oh, but why did Rose have to sit out, yo? Why did Rose have to sit out? Unicorn, hurry up and join, dude. Hurry up and join. Woohoo! No! Okay, dude, I thought I missed that. Ah, dude. Alright, let's go. Rose, you can join back. You can join again. Rose, join. Join the match. Rolls, join! Unicorn? Rolls, please. Dude, it's so chaotic now. Bro, I don't even know how I'm playing. Rolls, really? Yo, come on. Oh, yes. What a save. Yo, somebody blocked that. All right. Rolls, stop hitting me, bro. Stop hitting me, dude. Bro, we can't go into OT. Oh my gosh, and we're going into OT. Let's go. All right, team, step it up. Bombo clan assemble. Even though that's all of us. Bro, come on, yo. No! If I knew how to do ceiling shots, this would be so much easier. Unicorn! No. No. How did he even hit that? Dude, I'm at the edge of my seat. I can't think. Chat, I'm sorry. No! Okay, cool. No. Okay, cool. Alright, dude, I'm panicking. Yo, that little touch. Where's everybody at? Oh my gosh, dude. My team. Guys? Alright, cool. Come on, take it up. Dude, I'm sorry, guys. Let's go. Step it up, team. Oh. Dude, that's lined up. What do you do, unicorn? No. This is not how that works. Jam, please. Jam, no.
No. What was I thinking?
Easy says, what a save. Shut up. Who asked you, bro? So the 101 says Bumbo made a blunder boo. Totally messed that up. The animated thing is for the Octane. Yeah, but I have the Twinzer. So, like, I know it is for the Octane, but, like, if it was universal, I'd gladly take it. But I'd have to trade you something for it. Like, for sure. Easy says, you funny. Bro, be quiet. Be quiet. Kevin says, great pass. Yo, oh, so now y'all want to talk all that trash. Unicorn says, sorry, fam, it wasn't even your fault. It wasn't even your fault. It was all me. I messed that up entirely. I thought I had the block. Come on, guys. What? Took a cup of L's, but tonight I bounced back. Been watching on Xbox for almost half an hour. Been trying to sort out my phone. I can chat now. Yo, right on, Tano. Nice to see you, bro. Hashtag streamers curse Bumbo, lol. I think we're all used to it by now. Aw, bro, if only I had a little bit more strength in that hit. Bro, what kind of tires? Oh, right, I'm using pretty decent tires. Let's go. Look at the ball, says Mickey. Oh, wow. Rolls, what are you doing? Chill. Alright. Good stuff. The setup. And that's why I'm number one, baby. That's why I'm number one. Great pass. Great pass. Mickey, stop it. He says, what a fake. Wow. What do you even mean? What do you mean? Oh. Nope. You tried it. Bro, why am I getting demolished? Oh, I've beaten Mega Man 11 since you last saw me too, Bumbo. Was it good? Like I said, I don't know if I would ever play it. Like I thought the original creator of Mega Man created Mighty Number 9. Good save. What a save. Created Mighty Number 9, which was like the spiritual successor. And I heard that was pretty bad, so like I said, I don't know. Like, is it a good beginner's Mega Man game? Like, does it do a good job of introducing... Bro, why did Easy switch teams? What's going on? Kevin, hop back in this game, dude. I know you don't take L's, but for real, though. Or Mickey, somebody. Hop back in this game. You can't have people switching teams on us. Mickey, hop in. Come on, Vominos. Mickey, why don't you hop in? If you loved Mega Man 10, you'll love it. And two different creators now. Huh. So there's two different creators? Easy says it's unfair. That's what I'm saying. Capcom owns Mega Man, not the Mighty Number 9 creator. No, I know. But I thought the original creator of Mega Man... like, was let go or fired for whatever reason, or something happened where he was, like, I don't know, unhappy with the Mega Man series, so he was like, hey, can I get my character back, or something like that, I don't know. So then, Mighty Number 9 was created, like, it was it was like a Kickstarter thing. So then the, Mighty Number 9 was supposed to be, like, a spiritual successor, right? So then, like, I know it's two different creators, but I thought it was the same. I don't know. It's just like Yooka-Laylee, right? It's kind of, that's what I thought of it as, you know, a spiritual successor. Yooka-Laylee from Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, so now Messi Boy has to join? Take it up, take it up, take it up! Bro. I can't do anything. Dude, teams aren't even! Bro. Somebody please do something. Zelda 101 says he was fired. That's what I thought. Ink Master says, what's good? That was long before Mega Man 9 that he was let go. Oh, okay, I got you now. Got you now. Bro, I slowed the ball down and nobody does anything? Come on. Oh my gosh. Alright, cool. I need boost! Oh my gosh, Jam. Oh my gosh, Jam. Bro, I'm getting boost. We got Messi Boy and off-brand Messi Boy? Yo, we got score! Yes! 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 Ink Master says you can do it. It's because you said I could do it that I believed in myself and able to do it. Thank you, everybody. Shout outs to Ink Master 2. Like, everybody's paying F to pay respects for Ink Master 2. I know he's not dead, but his spirit is so far high that he gave me some of it. I don't know. Easy dub. Ooh. 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 So hyped. Dude, that was so lit. Miki says, so lucky. Bro, you say that about everything I do. Everything. Alright, I want to do one more match, and then after that, I want to go into another... I want to grind on Rocket Pass. That's what I want to do. I want to get more good stuff in Rocket Pass. So if we could do that, that'd be lit. Also, guys, I'm going to post something on Instagram right now. Please make sure you go follow me. Let me post that up on the screen really quick. Please go follow me. I do tend to follow people back as well, so yeah. I'd really appreciate it if you did so. Alright, I just gotta figure out what I'm about to post. Alright, everybody just go like my post. Everybody just go do it, okay? Don't even ask why. Just go like it, alright, everybody? Right now. Bro, stream chat for Discord all up in my grill like that? Wow. Whose idea was this? I put it all up in front of me. Alright, everybody just go like. Don't even ask what it is. Just go like it, okay? Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Now. Why are you wasting time? Do it now. Come on, back to the... No, that's the start screen. There we go. Mace says, hey, Bumbo, you're gaining more subs. Yeah, fam. And I like the growth that we're doing. Yo, shout-outs to Tano. First to comment and like. And Jam. And then Rolls. Shout-outs to those guys. Kevin says, had to do something. What'd I miss? Tano says, boy, mad trigger. Roll says, Nelly? Can we talk about his face, though? Like, come on, guys. And if you guys want to know what I'm laughing at, you have to go follow me on social media. And then you'll finally understand the joke. Yo, Bumbo, you looking fresh dick. Dog, in this one. Bro, don't ask me why I have that picture. I wanted to make a meme. I had my first competition Splatoon match with my team today. We won. Yo, congrats, Mace. You thought that was going in. Your boy, Bumbo. Clutch mode. You scored once without me being here. See if you can do that again. Bro, who pushed me? Who pushed me, bro? Let's go. Oh, yes. Bumbo, take off the headphones. I want to see them piercings, boy. All right, but you see him, fam? Here, I'll zoom in just for you too. You see him, boy? I wanted to make a meme. All right, back to it. I need to concentrate. Clearly I'm carrying the team. Don't feel bad, Bumbo. I have a Patreon that I haven't fully took advantage of yet, too. Yeah, same. Like, Miki just helped me out the other day and became a tier 2 member. So and I had to give him something. I wanted to give him the DJ role, and I think that's going to become a new thing. But I don't want, because I know a lot of people already use it in the Discord. But the DJ role could be like exclusive Patreon members. But I also want to make it for YouTube sponsors as well. Even though we only have like, what, one? Yeah. So, regardless, I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. And I kind of want to do like a exclusive post for Patreon people too. Two ear piercing boys? You're a girl, lol. Wow, really? We're gonna judge people off their piercings? So you're saying people, like, Chance the Rapper has what, a nose piercing? Is he a girl? Yeah, exactly. I put you on hush mode. Put you on hush mode, bro. Exactly. And I've been had these, dude. I've been had these since, what? Last year. No. Wait. Yeah, since last year. Like, I'm talking summer of last year, dude. And now you saying something about it? You thought I just had the one? The weird thing is, if you get one pierced, and if it's on the wrong ear, apparently that matters. Like, it depends on what ear you put it on. You're gay. Like, and if you put it on both, you're a girl now? Really, dude? Makes sense to have one earring. What do you mean? I'd rather be correct than not. Hey, it was a personal choice. You know what? Be quiet. I'm not even talking about it anymore. Let's go. Yo, we got Jay Hernandez saying hello. It's a free society. Little Uzi got forehead, lip, and all kind of face piercings. Exactly. So I don't understand why you would say such a statement. You know what? Let's just not talk about it anymore. All right? I feel like I'm letting it get too much into it. Tano says, whoa, bro, I saw what you said. I'm just comprehending what you're saying. I was like, dang, I really haven't said that word before, have I? Well, on stream. You know, I try and, yeah. Bumbo might get rest. Had a hard day today. No, I completely get you, fam. I have about 6 piercings. What am I now? I don't even know, dude. I'm just curious on what. There's a lot of things I feel like I haven't said. Yo, we got Pat Austin saying, hey, bro, it's Marcus. Well, yo, what's good, Marcus? How you doing, broski? Hope you're doing awesome today. Hope you're doing awesome. It's nice to see you. It's nice to see you. No joke. Yeet. All right. That's lined up. Bro, where was my team? We got to score one more time, boys. One more time. Ooh! Oh! No! Keep it in the air! Yeah. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh, man. All we had to do was just score one more time. One more time. It's whatever, though. Alright, guys. Now, let's go ahead and hop into the Rocket Pass? Pat Austin says, it's good tonight. Yeah, fam, it is. It's real nice. Hey, guys. Let me just talk to you guys for a second. I feel like I haven't done this in a minute. You thought you can score when I defend? Yeah, Rolls, I did. Angmaster says, cry. Unicorn Gamer says, can you invite me? Sure. Kevin says, whenever I 1v1 Bumbo, I become an off-brand messy boy. No joke. Alright, let me just talk to you guys for a second. I feel like it's been a minute since I said this. But, I just wanted to remind you guys how thankful I am for you all. Like, we have 17 people watching right now. Like, we had 18 a minute ago, but look, I know, and we're only 55 minutes in from streaming, but like, real talk, it's an honor to have you guys watch me, and me, like, I feel like I haven't expressed this enough in a good minute, but I just wanted to thank you guys, you know, like, you guys are really awesome. Like, I go to other people's streams, and I see, like, sometimes I'm just snooping around on YouTube, and I do this to myself, like, I don't know how to explain it, but I do this without even thinking about it, but I compare myself to others without knowing it, and then after I do so, I realize it, I'm like, I need to stop doing that. But I'll go in, I'll see people with more subs, like 2,000 or so subs, and they don't have as great as an audience as we have, like, as the Bombo Clan. Like, they'll have 2.3K, and they only have 5 viewers watching. To me, that number doesn't make sense. 2.3K, but you only have 5 people watching. To me, that's kind of like, that math is, seems kind of off. How did you get to that point? And when I compare it to my channel, it kind of makes me a little bit happier, but at the same time, I wish I had that many. It's, yeah, I don't know why I do this, but I need to stop doing that. I've made the decision to not compare myself. I'm gonna be me, and that's all I can be. For sure. So, I want to thank you guys so much for coming to the streams, trying and being here every day. Like, I've been trying, like, so hard for, like, I want to say the past 3 weeks or so to, like, stream every day. But I've, for most, almost every day a week, except for, like, Sundays. But even then, I stream Sundays sometimes. Like, I think the past 2 Sundays I've streamed, so that's good. So, I want to say we're making progress in a good way, and I just want to thank you guys again so much for everything that you guys do. Alright, I'm done with the sensitive stuff. I mean, I'm still, you know, a sensitive guy, but, you know, I'm going to do me. You know, sensitive guy time is over. You hear me? Alright, let's go. Alright, guys. Whoo! Alright, you guys are joking a little bit, but it's all good. I see you guys. Zelda101 says, I get more followers via my Twitter than I do my streaming channels, Bombo, but I don't compare myself to no one else but myself. I see that, fam. I see that. Facts, Bombo, you gotta work. The originality and personality in your work creates lit content. And I really appreciate that, Tano. Easy says, can I play? Yeah, yeah. Yo, we got Jaden saying hi. Yo, what's good, Jaden? Shoutouts to you, dude. Welcome. And we got Funky HD. Yo, 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 what's good, fam? Welcome back to another stream. Roll says, you're not gonna cry. Disappointment. Nah, just kidding. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, tears were building up in this left eye. Like, in the beginning, I don't know if y'all heard it, but I was like, yo. Lasola says, I appreciate you and your channel. You're a cool dude, man. And thank you for your clan's raid on me the other night. I appreciate that very much. You're all awesome. Yo, no, thank you, dude. Like, thank you for, you know, making those people in your stream laugh. And I'm not gonna lie, when I came in, you made me laugh. And I really appreciate somebody that can spread laughter and joy and happiness. Like, thank you, man. Tano says, I appreciate you guys so much. 5 minutes later, boy, get out of here, you trash, boy. Exactly, fam. That's gonna be you guys in a second. You always smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. I mean, laughter is the best medicine. Ah, yeah, yeah. It's Marcus. My name is Marcus, bro, and you gotta do a lot of good videos, and you are so cool, and keep up the good work. Yo, thank you, Marcus. Really appreciate it, dude. No joke. All right, let me send you guys an invite. Let me leave this party really quick. I only want to do doubles, so that gives me enough time to play with each person individually. Yo, come on. Why is the game lagging? Bro, this is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Lost Soul just super chatted $5. Jeez, man. Thank you so much for the $5 super chat. Honestly, really appreciate that, man. But you didn't have to do that, dude. Like, save your money for your content to get better. But thank you, like, honestly. Save your money, though. I'm just gonna say that. But I really appreciate it, dude. Alright, let's go ahead and... Alright, I guess I'll invite... Who wanted to be it first? Just saying. We never did 2v2s, and now you were gonna do some and start without me? Wow. Kevin, fam. Because whenever you go against me, you do good. But whenever you go with me, you're garbage, bro. Like, come on, dude. Like, let's be real. If I invite you right now, like, right back into this, are you actually gonna be good? Let's be real. Unicorn says I did. Yeah, Unicorn did ask first, didn't he? Alright, we'll do one match, and then after that, we'll rotate through everybody, and then, yeah. It's just one match, guys. Everybody just calm down, okay? Calm down. I could trade you crates, fam. Ah, you're right, though. You're right. I could get crates, but, I need to get that money for keys first, you know? I'm gonna get keys tomorrow, and then we'll see about them crates, young boy. Alright, what do you think? Jerry Berry says, hello, Bumbo. Yo, what's good, Jerry Berry? Welcome back to another stream, fam. Short Vid says, Bambino. Yes, fam. That's my low-key, soon-upcoming rapper name. When I drop a hit song, which I'm gonna be working on in the future. I just need to figure out how to rap on my own beats. Like, I also need that auto-tune, because your boy's, rapping voice isn't that good. So, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. I see you, Unicorn. You're trying, dude. Gotta try harder, though. Remember, doing this for Rocket Pass, yo. So we gotta take a dub. We have to. Unicorn, please. Next round, let's get it. Okay. Unicorn boy, please. Little bum. That's what you guys are gonna call me. Bumbo, it's not just your beats you gotta rap on, if you get what I mean. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I just got what you meant. Girl, I wrapped it up. just wow, dude. Don't be silly, rap your willy. Oh, as soon as I say that, dude, I get scored on. Yeah, we got Brother Gaming says, can you play Fortnite? You don't need auto-tune, fam. Your singing voice is pretty good. Yeah, my singing voice is good, but I mean, like, my rapping voice. You know what I mean? Rapping voice. I'm not saying I'm trying to be, like, Lil Uzi or, like, you know, like, anybody. Like, I'm not trying to be Post Malone or nothing. I'm just saying... I feel like it would add a little bit of flavor to, you know, I feel like it would, I don't know what I'm saying. I just feel like maybe auto-tune will help a little bit, because there are some auto-tune tracks that I do want to make in the future. Like, if you look at Kanye West, I know he's crazy right now, but I'm not talking about the current Kanye. I'm talking about the past Kanye, the old Kanye, straight from the gold Kanye. That's who I'm talking about, alright? So, I'm talking about the old Kanye. If you listen to 808s and Heartbreak, which is still one of my favorite albums of all time, that was, dude, that helped me get through a lot of stuff, just saying. Like, that was a great album, and I think it changed a little bit of, and also, like, Kid Cudi, he doesn't use, like, auto-tune on all his tracks, but, like, you know, I'd like to do music like that in a way. Or Drake, you know, he doesn't use auto-tune on all his tracks. I'm starting to notice a trend here. Jay says, I gotta go, have a great stream. Alright, see ya, fam. Brother Gaming says, so, fam, I'm not really the Fortnite player type, if you know what I mean. Like, Fortnite is a meme now, and it's starting to die. I know you're probably like, nuh-uh, fam, season pass, this is coming out soon. Yeah, fam, but that's the only thing keeping it alive. Like, how long, in all honesty... How long do you think Fortnite has? I will literally pay you $100 if you can guess a year when you think Fortnite is gonna die. Like, the year, the exact year that is gonna die. You can't guess anything higher or lower. It has to be the exact year. Like, the exact year. If you say 2019, it has to be 2019. If you say 2020, it has to be 2020. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Short Vid says, Fortnite is not dead yet. That's what I'm saying, though. It's not dead yet, but it's getting there. It's getting there. No, no, no! Okay, cool. Oh, dude. What a save. Nice shot, dude. Tano says September 1998. 2020. You think it's gonna die in 2020, everybody? 3018? You think it's gonna last 1,000 years? Ouch. Bro, I dude, imagine that in like the future. They bring back the original games, but it's like so far advanced. Like, I'm talking virtual reality, not like VR, like chat, but I'm talking like you actually have to like pixelize yourself and like transport yourself into like the video game. Or imagine the Matrix. Like, the Matrix is like the new gaming world. You have to like plug yourself in, like your actual body and stuff, and then if you die in game, you die in real life. Nah, I'm just joking. Nah, I took it too far there. Yeah, I took it too far. I would like to apologize for that one. Like, so real that you're playing Call of Duty that you're actually like, say you actually lose your leg or something, like that'd be crazy. You can feel the pain and everything. Nah, dude. Ah, future gaming is way too hardcore for me. I like the controller I got. I like the hand-eye coordination I have right now. Pretty decent. Alright, we just need one more. My battery, my phone battery is increasing without saying that it's charging. Oh? Wonder what that means. Am I giving it the good charge? Bumba, you think Call of Duty 4 took over Fortnite for a bit? Yeah, with the blackout mode, for sure. With the blackout mode, definitely. Because people are working on trying to get blackout dubs before they're trying to get Fortnite dubs, especially since it's a newer game. They're doing it for them views, dog. Doing it for them views. Yo, your boy looking clean right now. What did I do? I also like my ability to walk, so yeah, future gaming for me. So no future gaming for me. Exactly, dude. Ink Master says you can do it. Thank you, fam. Thank you. Yo, that tie, though. We might have to take it in OT. Unless we can come back. Have the best comeback of all time, Unicorn. We got this, yo. Great pass, dude. Great pass. Oh my gosh, dude. What is going on right now? Looking like Ultra Instinct Goku. Ultra Instinct Goku right now. Yo. Yo, take it up. Take it up. Take it up. Oh no. Bro, what a cheap shot, dude. Of course. Cheap shot. It's all good. No problem. No problemo. No problemo. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Rolls says cheap shots. Yeah, but he scored. Yeah. Really, Rolls? Really, fam? Wow. Just wow. Unicorn, please. GG! Easy dub. Easy dub. And we got that XP. Easy dub. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. That's what I like to see. And we getting them. I'm going to get all those pumpkin crates or whatever. Easy says, can I play? Yeah, fam. Yeah. Exit to main menu. One match per person. Let's go. All right. Messi says, invite me, B. All right. So after Easy, so we got to play with off-brand Messi boy and then play with Messi boy. So off-brand Messi boy, then Messi boy. Unicorn Gamer says, good game, Bumbo. Yo, good game to you too, dude. Like, I did not think we were going to win, to be honest. How do I join and become a member of the Bumbo clan? You mean on this? You have to be in a party with me in order to get that invite. Or you can get a Nintendo Switch and then, yeah. Or you can hit that sub button if you're new and watching. You know, you can become a member of the Bumbo Clan by, hitting that sub button. Just saying. Yeah. Marcus says, do you play Fortnite? No, I don't play Fortnite. No, I do not play Fortnite.
Easy. I'm sorry, bro. I messed up. My bad.
Sister kissers? Bruh.
What kind of name? Unicorn says, I'm tier 50 on the Rocket Pass. Are you serious? Did you use all the keys? Use the keys to advance? How are you tier 50? Unless you play the game every day. Which you probably do. I'm getting boost. Oh no! Or what a save.
Good stuff. I had no boost. If I had boost, I could have got that. Ink Master 2, who? Kevin says, I'm tier 37 without the battle pass. Aw, rip. You win some, you lose some. If only I had a small donation of $1 million, I could help you out, fam. Small donation of $1 million. Unicorn says, no, I play the game every day. I got 770 hours on Rocket League. Oh, jeez. May says, I'm so confused, lol. Everybody just go like my post. Don't even ask questions. Just go like my post on Instagram. If you haven't already. And I suggest you follow me. I tend to follow back. Oh, no. Bro! I'm sorry, Easy. I'm letting you down. Without the rocket pass, not battle pass. You're so right. Why did I say battle pass? See, Fortnite's so garbage, like everybody's talking about it. Easy, take it up. Oh no, dude. You're letting the off-brand Messi boy down. Oh no. I know. Off-brand Messi boy, I'm sorry. Off-brand Messi boy, you were supposed to block that. See, this is why you're off-brand in the first place. No, I'm just joking. My lifetime spent on FIFA must be at least a year. Jeez, dude. Jeez, man. Rolls, I see what you said.
I'm off tomorrow, just so you know. So I'm probably gonna like pre-record videos or something like that. I did record a skit today when I got home, so I just need to edit that and then upload that as well. Yeet! Easy, what are you doing? That didn't help me. That just knocked me off balance, dude. See, pushing doesn't help anything. Escalators, escalators. Eels. I got no boost. I got no boost, dog. Got no boost. Easy says sorry. It's all good, man. I don't blame you. I blame this team's lack of ability. Even though they're winning. Bro, I can't. I'm nervous. So you don't need thumbnails, right? No, I do. I do. I do need them. I do need them. I just, we might work on it after the stream. So, like, if that's okay with you. Like I said, I don't have Photoshop. I use stuff off my phone. Like, if you look at my old thumbnails. Like, I did use that one, but that took me, like, I'm talking half an hour to make. So, I don't want all my thumbnails taking, like, half an hour. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I wish I just had Photoshop for real. Like, I don't want to have to pay for it, like, monthly. I just want it, like, permanently. Like, why isn't that a thing? And then I can possibly just figure it out. But then, even when I figure it out, it's, like, gonna be difficult. Yo! What's going on? Alright, cool, cool, cool. Photo layers, boy. Exactly, fam. Photo layers. I'm glad you remembered, Tano. Because I feel like I really talk about it now. Like, ever. Photo layers. That's the app I used. And it's also very free, so if I could just spend, like, one time only. It's cool. Oh my gosh, dude. I said it's cool instead of easy. Fam, now I'm getting off-brand Messi boys mixed up. Tell me why I know more off-brands than I do the actual brand. Ah, bro. We almost took that dub. Almost. Psych, just kidding. little bit of XP. Yo, so how did I win with Unicorn Boy and I lost with off-brand Messi Boy? Like, tell me. Tell me why. Why? Da 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 da. Why? Why? No, man, I need not da. Alright, let's go. Gotta invite Messi Boy. Kevin, bro. Not yet. Not yet. But you'll be after this match. And then after that, I guess, rolls? Yeah, rolls. After that will be rolls. Alright, let's go. Come on! Bro, my game lags. Are you serious? Let's go! Anytime today! Shortvid says, yo, Bombo asked a quick question, lol. Bombo, are you a senior in high school or you go to college? The answer to your question is or. There you go, you're welcome. You're welcome, fam. You're welcome. Bombo knows more Louis Vuitton and Supreme Box logos without the white stripe than Louis Vuitton's and Supreme Box logos with the white stripe. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I know more off-brands than I do on-brand. Okay, I got you. I know what you're saying now. I got what you're saying now. I was like, what are you talking about?
See, I see. I made the connection. I was like, boop, boop. Bro, it's a clan battle. We gotta win. Clan battle. I missed. Messy boy. They're garbage. As soon as I say that, they score. As soon as I say they're garbage, they score, yo. Oh, also, by the way, I will announce this as well. I'm gonna start streaming on Twitch more often. That way you guys can actually use your Bombo bills. I just gotta copy and paste Monica bot for Twitch, a Twitch bot. So that'll become a new regular thing as well. I think she's already in there, actually. So I just gotta figure that out. So you guys will be able to use your Bombo bills, or Bomb bills. I gotta find a better name. If somebody wants to come up with a better name for the coin system, I would really appreciate that. Because I didn't even know what to call you guys until my cousin, my younger cousin, was like, hey, when are you gonna do this with the Bombo clan? And I was like, oh my gosh, you just found out the name. Like, it was a magical moment when I heard her say those words. She's like, so when are you gonna do this with the bump for the Bombo clan? And I was like, you invented. You just did something completely different, you know? If you want to have no lag, you need to delete everyone from your friends list and make them friends. Bro, I'm sucking bad. I'm doing so bad, Messi. I'm doing so bad, dude. Is this the same cousin who made Bombo locks? No. Different cousin. I said younger cousin. She's my older cousin. But it seems like my cousins are better with names than, you know, Bomb Bucks. That sounds like a legit name. But I feel like it's been done before. Bomb Bucks? It kind of works, but I don't want it to sound like a hillbilly thing. Like, yeah, I'm going hunting for some Bomb Bucks today. Like, I know Robux, you know, Roblox. Like, that's a thing. Or V-Bucks, that's cool. But I want something. I don't want Bucks, you know? I don't know. Are you going to upload more in Bombo locks? Yes, for sure. Definitely. I definitely will. Like, I'm thinking about doing one tomorrow for, like, different styles, even though I only do, like, 3 different styles. Just depends. Umide, osayo. Messy boy, why are you doing so trash right now? As you score, but not really. Yo, we got Anon Cost or Chaudhary. Welcome to the stream, fam. Hope you're doing well today. You said my name wrong. I don't know how to say it. So, A noon. What? Bumbo, we gotta check the bomb bills, GDP per capita, and its stocks. Brandon Powell says, "Hey, Bumbo, yo, what's good, fam? I'm gonna call you BP. Yo, BP, what's good?" I feel like I said that already, but I didn't start using it. I just said, Brandon. It's high noon somewhere in the world. Why can't it just be noon? Why do you have to say high noon? Are you saying that the sun smokes? I'm just joking. Bro, looking godlike. The BP is a petrol station in the UK. Patrol station? The British police? BP is a gas station. in the U.S. Like, oh, you going to the BP? Yes, fam. Yes, I am. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. Another save like that. Let's go. Wow, Messi, good job. What is the blue elephant next to someone's name mean? There's a blue elephant? I don't know, fam. I-Noon. Okay, it's I-Noon. Got you, fam. That's how you say your name. I-Noon? Gotcha. Messi boy, where you at? Nowhere to be found. A lovely header. Bro, I almost went for the demo. Messi boy, the game's tied, yo. We gotta step it up. Play more aggressive. Let's go. BB could be an abbreviation of Bombo P. P is short for paper. Bombo paper? Nah, fam. That just sounds weird. Everybody use your BP. Nah, because I feel like we'll get BP confused with actual BP, you know? Like Brandon Powell. Like, how about BM? No. Everybody use your BM. Nah. I feel like we'll figure it out. I'm never coming back to this channel. You made fun of my name. What are you talking about? I didn't even make fun of your name. I-Noon. Somebody said it's high-noon somewhere else. You know what? Goodbye. Goodbye. You have a good one. You have a good one. I'm not worried about you. Brandon Powell says, you doing sub games? What you mean? BM is short for BMW. Dude, we just gotta figure out a name, everybody. Your boy Ed liked my photo. Yo, shoutouts to them. Everybody just go like my photo. Don't ask any questions. Just go like it. And then possibly just share it with somebody. And then be all like, why did you send me this? And then say, you know he's a YouTuber. Don't ask why. Oh my gosh, dude. We are so close, Messi. So close, dude. So close. Let's go. Playing with subs equals subs games. Yes, I'm playing with subs. But I'm also doing, like, Rocket Pass. Trying to, like, get that XP boost on Rocket Pass, so. Messi boy. Dang. Messi boy, you got that? Messi boy. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Alright, Messi boy, where's my what a save, yo? Where's my what a save, huh? You didn't think I could save? I didn't even think I could save that. Where's my what a save, bro? Huh? Alright, dude. Messi boy, please. There we go. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm sorry. Bombo Xbox people can stream on Mixer, and I'm pretty sure you can stream with other streamers. Huh.
Oh, dude, nice shot, Messi boy. Let's go. Brandon Powell says, so no private because I'm PC? Huh. Easy dub, though. Alright. Alright. Let's go.
Ooh, oh, gee. Wait, Kevin, I hope you're ready.
Are you ready, Kevin? You ready? You better play good, dude. You better play like you're playing against me. You hear me, Kevin? Because if you play like you're going, you know, with me, you're not going to do good. That's all I got to say. All right, let's go, Kevin. Let's go, Kevin. Let's go. Yo, the game's lagging again. Oh my gosh, dude.
Ooh, shouty,
we just got a new sub. F or EK Gaming YouTube. Yo, right on, fam. Thank you so much for the sub. I really appreciate it. Make sure you hit that bell button to get notified for whenever I post a video or whenever I'm streaming. All right? I joined the party or what, dude? Why is this lag happening? There we go. Finally. Let's go, Kevin. Me and you, friend. Me and you.
What time is it? It's only 8.
It's only 8? Only 8. I feel like it's been like 3 hours now. Am I getting old? Am I getting old? Kevin, bro, tell me you saw that. Brandon Powell says, so Bombo, can we do some private games so I can play with you? Yeah. Just after I get me and Rolls play one match to advance in Battle Pass. I'm probably going to be playing this after stream, too, anyway. I don't know what it is, dude, but the Rocket League game, like, just, it's really fun to me. Yeah, let's go, Kevin. Let's go, Kevin. For sure, dude. Let's go. Let's go. You're playing after stream? Okay, chill then? Yeah. For sure. I also gotta work with Rolls, so remind me to do that. Rolls, if you have free time after stream. Remind me to work with you on thumbnails for future content. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, cool. Oh, dude, if that person didn't land there, I would have hit that. Yeah, well, it's 2 a.m. now, but I have time. Fam, I'm so sorry. Yo, I forget about the time zones difference. Like, that's so annoying, dude. You must be tired every night. I don't know how you guys do it. You and Tano. Like, for real. Oh, Kevin, bro. We gotta step it up, yo. We should start calling it the Holy Rocket League. Okay. Kevin says, oof, fam, get boost. What are you doing?
Kevin. You were supposed to go for a boost. I be playing League. Need some boost. Yo, when I was trying to tell my cousin to get this game, like my older cousin, not the one that came up with Bumbo Locks, but my other older cousin. Yeah, I have a lot of cousins, guys. But I was telling him, yo, you definitely need to get this game. This game is really fun, yada, yada, yada. And he was like, I don't know, dude. And then I was like, why not? And he was like, well, because. And I was like, dude, it's only $20, and it's totally worth it. You're going to have hours of enjoyment. And he's like, I don't know. I was like, bro, I'm telling you, just listen. And he was like, okay. He was like, I even said, I will personally buy you this game. That's how good it is. He was like, okay, you're right, yeah. And then we played it, and then I haven't asked him this until, like, recently. I was like, yo, so why, at first, didn't you want to get Rocket League? And he's like, because it had the word League in the name. You know, I don't really care for stuff with the League in the name. Like, look at League of Legends. I was like, yeah, you're so right. I didn't think about it like that, but that's because I knew what the game was going into it. Like, you're using cars, dude. Like, how would you play League of Legends with cars, man? Tell me that. Tell me how. He was like, yeah, you're right. Mickey says, I'm back, by the way. University student. Yo, Rolls, you... What university do you go to again? And what are you in there for? Is it computer technology? I feel like you guys know so much about me, but I don't know enough about you guys. Like, I know some of your guys' names, but like, I want to know more. You know, like, I wish I could meet you guys so much. My gosh, dude. I'm going for boost, Kevin. Going for boost. Yo. Okay, I get it now. Personally, I don't like Rocket League. What? Yo, Bumbo, have I told you my real name? Yes, you have. Yes, you have. I'm not going to say it because I know how you are. Yo, we got Uncle Kevin. Everybody good in here? Of course, Uncle Kevin. We're always having fun. Just playing games. Nothing too crazy going on. And if, you know, it was crazy, I wouldn't tolerate it. Just being honest. Everything's all good, Uncle Kevin. Thank you for checking in. I miss you, by the way. I hope everything over there is going well, for sure. Come on, yo. I mean, we're in the lead now, but why? It took forever, yo. Easy dub. Thanks, Uncle Kevin. Really appreciate it. Mickey says, Bumbo, do you know my real name? Of course. I'm not going to say it because I don't know if people are comfortable. Mace says, hey, I'm back. Welcome back, Mace. Is your real name Goofy or Donald Mickey? Tell Essence I said hi, Uncle Kevin. Or hi, Essence, if you can hear me. Tano, really, dude? Alright. Alright, boom. Got one match done with Kevin. Rolls, you're next. Let's go. Hopefully we can get this easy dub. With Rolls defending and me being like the, what's it called, striker in soccer? Yeah, striker. Then we're all good, for sure. Definitely gonna level up. Oh, snap. I almost forgot to invite Rolls. Let me do that really quick. Alright, let's go, Rolls. Hope you're ready, dude. Everyone should easily tell what my real name is. It's obvious. Mason, your real name is Jason, right? I'm pretty sure that's what it is, right? Nah, I'm just joking.
Rule says, in Bombo, I'm studying psychology or sociology. Bro, I can't even say that. Sociology. Okay, I said it. Sociology. I hate that you have to add ology after the end of an L. Like, imagine if biology had an ology at the end. You would be saying biology-ology. Like, no, dude. Can't I just say sociology? Like, okay, and now it seems easier to say. Uncle Kevin says, everyone said hi and we love you. Yo, thank you so much, Uncle Kevin. And I love you guys too. Like I said, I hope everything is going well over there. For sure. Can't wait to see you guys. Hopefully soon. Tanner says, Mace, your real name is definitely Macaroni and Cheese. So many ologies. For sure, dude. There's a lot of ologies out there. Like biology, sociology, psychology, there's like language, the science of language, is that a thing? Probably not. I probably just sound so stupid right now, and I'm sorry. Short vid says, Lil Boom. Okay. All right, let's go. Rolls, I hope you're ready, dude. Let me pop my wrist real quick to get warmed up. Let's go. Tano, what is that? How do you even say that? How do you even say what you're saying? Oh, my gosh. My bad, Rolls. Oh, snap. Dude, they already scored on us. Let's go. Bro, they have to watch the replay. Let's go, yo. What's his name? Slip Pager? Bro, I can't. How do you even? Yo, Rolls, please tell me you got that. Rolls, you can fly, right? No! Rolls, you got that follow up though? It's all good. Not mad. Rolls, please. They think they're good. Let's go. Let's go. Bombo get hit all shoutyology. Oh my gosh, dude. Bro. Rolls, I'm failing, man. Bro, we gotta step it up, Rolls. We got this, dude. We got this. Bombo gotta go. Parents making me go them to the gym. Hope I can play with you. Later. Bye. Yeah, hopefully you can play. I don't know how long you're gonna be at the gym, and especially if your parents are going. Yeah, that's raps, dude. Bro, what? Did you just see that screen glitch I just had? Fam, I'm so glad they missed. Alright, need this boost. And no boost respawned at that time. And I missed the ball again. Jeez, man. Let's go. Oh my gosh, yo. Yeet! Okay, cool. Let's get it. Bro, we're vulnerable right now. Oh my gosh, dude. Rolls, we're looking like scrubs, man. Scrubs. We can't be looking like scrubs, dude. And that was such a baby tap, too. If I were to, like, go a little bit forward, I could have hit that, dude. Alright, let's go. Yo, we gotta score. It's not even halftime yet. They're making us look like scrubs, man. Like TLC once said, girls don't want no scrubs, yo. Rolls, you're not helping our case. You're not helping our case. Oh, gosh. I'm not helping either. Like, I'm leaving you all the way down there just in case. Alright. Rose, I got it. Never mind. I messed up. Bumbo, what was your highest donation you got? I could put that on the screen. You're right. I think it was like $10. Unless we're counting like super chats, and I'm totally not helping. Unless we're counting like super chats, it was totally if we're counting super chats, it was from Senpai. He donated like, I want to say maybe $25 or like 30, maybe even 70. I can't remember in like one day, and I was like, Senpai, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? That's what I was like. Oh no. No. Alright, good stuff. Bad stuff. Oh my gosh, he stole my boost. Rose, please. I got no boost. In Russia, if you have no boost, or you don't need boost, boost need you. Woo! My boy Rolls looking clean now. Why you bully me? He did like 40. It was a Mario Kart stream. It was 40. See, it was somewhere in between that. Mickey says, Bumbo, I donated $30 before. There are too many, Mickey. I don't know, but I remember that he was playing Mario Kart 8. It was a lot though. I'm pretty sure it was like $40. Like it was like 20 and then 20 here. Let's go, Rolls. Step it up, man. I mean, like we're doing pretty good. That's what I meant. Not like step it up. I mean, we have stepped it up. That's what I meant. Ivan says, "Pia, Pia, is that Spanish? We need the Mario Kart stream, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe streams back, fam." But aren't you tired of that game? Like, I mean, I can always go back. I don't mind. But, like, I'm not doing it all the time. Let's be real. I'll tell you what. If we're free tomorrow, I don't want to do a casual Switch Friday. Like, I feel like those are too, like, generic now. Like, people expect those every Friday. And I get it, but at the same time, it's kind of getting dull. We need new games, like when that new Smash Bros. Comes. Ooh! When we need that, like when we got that new Smash Bros. Coming out, for sure, bro. I can't wait. So I'm thinking maybe tomorrow we can do Mario Kart 8. That'd be cool. I'm selling a load of stuff soon. Once it's all sold, I'm gonna reinvest and maybe donate. Yo, that'd be so cool, Tano, and I'd really appreciate that, fam. No joke. Ivan says, I played Rocket League. For sure, dude. It's a really good game. Uncle Kevin says, your niece cheering you on. Thank you. Thanks for the support. Trying to get better. Let's go. Oh my gosh, man. Let's go. Good stuff. Oh, I missed. Let's go. Alicia cheering you on. Ooh. I missed. Olivia also cheering you on. Oh, thanks, Olivia. Time for me to do the smuggle thing. Aw, oh, dude, we're gonna bring back smuggling for Mario Kart 8. Nah. LOL, I'm already in Friday. Past midnight, gang. Who is this off-brand Kevin? That's the original Kevin. Kevin. Like, you're Super Kevin? That's Uncle Kevin. Like, he was the one that came way, but not like way before, but like before your time. Yeah. You get it. Nah. Did I vote for a rematch? Nah, B. Nah, I'm out skis. This is gonna be me. Yeet. We played to win. Nah, dude. Ivan says, you played Fortnite? Emphasis on the word played. I want to keep that in the past. I'm not trying to play that game anymore, if you know what I mean. Mickey says, Bumbo, trust me, I won't smuggle. You say that, but then it's like, when we get to Yoshi, what? N64 Yoshi Island or something like that? You said, Smuggle Valley. Oh, it's Yoshi Valley. Smuggle Valley? Nah, fam. Alright, name change and profile picture change. Wow. You're really gonna do that? It's all good. Shortfit says, what type of dab was that? Fam, that's the, I'm too white to do any other kind of dab. oh, how'd you do that? How'd you do that? And then they're like, okay, I'm gonna try. And then they like end up breaking their arms or something. Tano says, Bumbo, you're letting your family see your reverse dab. They must be so proud of you. They got reasons to for real be proud though. Because I can reverse dab, of course, fam. Roll says, smuggle desert, of course. The myth, the YouTube myth Ethan says, nice car. Yo, thank you, fam. Really appreciate it. Ivan, bro. That's inappropriate, broski. T-pose dab. Inappropriate, broski. We don't say that here. Alright. Was there one more person I had to invite? Or were we just going to do like a private match? You guys want to go back to private matches? I mean, we could do that. Yeah. Private matches. Or did you guys... You guys all went offline? Dang. Uncle Kevin says, Gabby said, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Thanks, Gabby, for asking. I'm kind of thirsty, though. I need to drink something. But other than that, yeah, I'm pretty good. I want to see you guys hopefully soon. Like, I miss all of you already, so. Yeah, but other than that, I'm doing good. I'm just going to hop into a private match if this game would stop lagging. Like, come on. Like, I'm going to show you guys. I'm moving the stick. And still nothing's happening. They need to fix this game, like online, for sure. You played Call of Duty Black Ops 4? No, I have not. I'm not really good at shooter games. Like, I'm good at third-person shooter games, but not really first-person. So, I mean, I'd like to try, but not really my type of game. All right, the name and password are gonna remain the same. It's gonna be Bad Luck. You know, since I had bad luck in the beginning of the stream of opening crates, which was garbage, but it's whatever. This is all on Steam, right? Nah, fam, nah. Using that Nintendo Switch. If it was, though, I probably still would be playing kind of trash, so regardless. But I do want to play VR chat, so guys, go check out my social media. I'm going to plug it here again for you guys. Just go check it out. Go, you know, check out my post and like, and let me know if I should definitely do a stream goal for that, because I'm thinking about it, because I think that's going to be my next thing, my next big thing, because I would love to do that, because then you can have chat right here too, and then you can just mute your mic, and then, you know, go about your business, you know? So, it's whatever. Yo, where's everybody else at? Is anybody going to play? Or what? Like, you gonna let me play on my own? Bro, what? Did y'all see that? Hold on. This is weird, dude. Ball looks tiny. Is that a glitch or what? Or is that the normal size of the ball? I could be tripping. It could just be me. Bumbo, you know what? We need back Modcast. You're right. I haven't done that in a good minute. And now that I'm about to have, like, a lot of free time, for sure. I want to maybe film that every... Nah. Well, I'll have... It depends. I gotta find, like, a right time to record that. You know what I mean? Hopefully y'all know what I mean. Oh. Let's do Modcast after stream. Nah. Mr. Happy says name and password. It's the same as before. Kevin, I like your new name though. Mr. Happy. I'm gonna call you MK Happy. Is that cool? MK Happy? Is that cool? Is that good? Your boy can record in Friday and Saturday nights. Huh. Trivid says, Tano, you know, you want to know what we need back? My mod. Ah, rip, rip. You gotta earn it back, broski. MK Happy says MK because it stands for Mr. And then your old name was Kevin. And then I just added Happy. So MK Happy. Is that cool with you? I'm gonna call you MK Happy. That's your new nickname. Is that cool with you? If not, then, you know, I can just call you Happy. It's up to you. Up to you. I feel like Happy's kind of bland, though. Just saying. Happy low-key kind of bland. Because anybody can be named Happy. Like Happy Feet. If you guys have seen that movie. A pretty good movie. Happy Feet was a pretty good movie. And the soundtrack was by Prince. Such a good movie. Y'all probably don't even remember that movie. Or you guys saw it when you were, like, really young. So, like, I don't know. The movie's, like, what? I want to say came out in 07? 06? 07, 06? I'm going to say 07. So it's, like, 11 years old. Like, the original. The first one. The second one is... It came out in, like, 2012, right? I don't know. I don't know. Short Vid says, Bumble, I come to every stream. Oh, now you do. Now you come to every stream. But I mean, like, you still gotta earn it back, though. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like... You have to prove to me that you deserve it. That's what I'm talking about, you know? Like, you can't just get it. Like, I used to just hand it out, but now, looking back at it, it was a pretty bad idea for me to just do that, you know? But then again, at the time, I did feel defenseless, but now it feels like I have nothing to worry about, you know? Like, I eliminated my main problem. I really did. And we're not gonna say his name. We're not even gonna think about who I'm talking about. We're just gonna know for sure that he's gone. Alright? Kevin, bro, please. No, we got off-brand messy boy. Cool. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Mace says, hashtag switch life. I'm glad what you did about the mod thing. Yeah, I think it was for the better. It was definitely for the better. I appreciate the idea, but I didn't appreciate the jokes being made. Like, we could have been a little bit more serious with it, but it's whatever. Like, it's business. You can't just joke about it, you know, if you were, like he said, kind of joking, kind of serious. It's either one or the other, especially if it's business. You can't just be one. Yeah, your boy stepping up. In the lead. Gotta stay in the lead. Woo! Good stuff. Tano says GG, fam. Roll says GG, Tano. Oh, you guys challenged each other? Oh, I see you. Short Vid says, I was here when you had 700 subs. I know, fam, but where were you when I got to 1K, though? Huh? Where were you when that happened, huh? You weren't here for, like, a good, what, 4 months, broski? Like, those 4 months, a lot has happened, yo. A lot can happen in a matter of weeks, dude. You gotta think about it like that. You know? I've grown a lot, you know, this year, so you just gotta... Look, just prove to me that you deserve it. Don't try and argue with me about it, because that's not going to help your case. I'm just saying. You keep arguing about it, it's not going to help your case. You just got to prove it to me. Like, I mean, if you can show me that you're worth it, then you're worth it, you know? That's what I mean. I had to deal with stuff. It's actually serious those past 4 months. Oh my gosh, dude, what happened? Did I mess up? Bro! Oh my gosh, dude. Bro, they caught up in a matter of seconds. Yeah, and I get that, you know, stuff happens in a matter of months, but still, dude, like, even when you came back, you had it automatically. And that's when I was like, I thought to myself, why? So, look, bro, you're still gonna argue. It's not really gonna help. Like I said, I'm not trying to make this all about you, you know? This isn't about you. This is about the community, the channel, you know? It's business, dude, not personal. Don't make it personal. It's business. Like, what have you done to help? That's what I'm saying. Like, yeah, you were here in the beginning, like, at 700. But then you left for 4 months. And I know you were dealing with stuff, but in those 4 months, a lot has happened. So then when you came back, I gave it back to you automatically, which didn't seem right to me. So then when I took it away, now you're arguing about it. And it's kind of like, okay, I don't know. It's whatever. All right, you know what? Rematch. I'm going to turn on Rumble, too. Turn it on Rumble. Because it's been a minute since we played Rumble. Let's go. Nattery says this was awesome. Oh, guys, make sure you're saving up your, yeah, we still need a new name for the coin system. I'm just going to call it a coin system. He says, bruh, Rumble is my fave. I'm too good at Rumble. Nah, fam. Nobody's good at Rumble. Unless you're playing competitive, because it's rigged. It's rigged if you're playing competitive. But, like, nobody's good at Rumble. Like, how do you predict what items you're gonna get and then just use it instantly? Nah, fam. Nah. Not possible. Nobody's good at it. It's just a thing. Oh, gosh. I messed up. Yo. Bro. No, we were so close. So close. We can do Bombo coins. That's true. You got a Funimation membership? But what happened to your Nintendo Online membership? Fam, rip. Well, I mean, I don't blame you. But what's Dunkin' Rampa 3? Like, I only knew there was a second one. Now they're coming out with a third one? Like, fam, was not expecting that. No. Yeet. No, dude, what was that teleport? You gotta be joking. Let's go. No! Bro, how? So how long would it take for me to get my mod back? Do I have to wait another 1,000 subs? Nah, fam. Nah. Dunkin' Rampa 3 has been around ever since 2016. Yeah, we don't talk about that year. Best and worst year of my life. Ever. So we don't talk about it. So that's probably why I don't care as much. No, I'm just joking. It's an anime for the second game. I thought it was for the second game. Wait, that's what you just said. For the second game. Then why is it called 3? Like, what? That doesn't make any sense. Dunkin' Rampa 3, but it's for the second game. Like, boy. And I thought I was stupid, you know? I thought I was the dumb one. Bro, I'm messing up. Mace says, gotta go. Alright, see ya, fam. Have a good one. Nope. Calculated. Ooh. You see this? Wumi says, also, hiya, everyone. Yo, I'm so glad I get to see some of you guys almost every day. Like, I didn't see you guys yesterday, but, like, Tuesday I saw you guys. Monday I saw you guys. Like, I feel it's kind of a great feeling, to be honest. Like, a regular showing, you know, like, Wumi's been to every stream. I think Tano's been to mostly every stream this week. Or was that last week? Pretty sure it was this week. Yo, we got Julio. What's good, fam? You said yo and OMG. No, but tranked. LOL, begging everyone. What? English broski? Oh, snap, dude. See that save, though? Oh, calculated, bro. Calculated. Did you see that shot, dude? That was amazing. Most people refer it to as Danganronpa Despair Arc or Danganronpa Future Arc. One part has to do with the second game. Other has to do with what happened after Makoto and the others left Hope's Peak. So which one's the one that happened after they left Hope's Peak? Because that's the one I want to see. Like, ooh. Like, when they left the school, like, the first time, I was like, yo, wait, that's spoiler alert, technically. But, like, when they left the school, that was kind of cool, so I wanted to see. Alright, Uncle Kevin, I'll see you later. Thanks for, you know, supporting me. Really appreciate it. You stay safe as well, and you take it easy. I hope you have a wonderful time. Tell everybody I love them, you know. I hope everybody's doing well, as always. Ah, bro, almost scored again. Oh, dude. So, Bombo, you ready to eat din-dins? Yeah, you're right. I haven't eaten anything. I legit ate cereal before stream. Like, I'm talking 30 minutes before stream. It was like one of those meals where you're just like, oh, this is so refreshing. Been a good minute. Calculated, dude. Calculated. Uncle Kevin says, okay. Peace, man. Thank you. Peace to you. See you later. Henry says, do you know Halloween, the movie? Yes, yes. The new one that came out looks so good, but I don't do horror movies like that, but I kind of want to see it. Mickey says, luck shot. Yeah, yeah, Mickey, you say that about everything I do. Everything. Every time I get good, that's when you're like, oh, that was all luck, not skill, yada, 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 blah, 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 yada, yada, yeah. Future arc is the one, but the start is a bit odd. Oh. Wait, tell me how it starts, because I kind of want to know. Actually, can you send me, like, an episode, and then I'll just look it up when I have the time, for sure? Like, send me, not, like, in the YouTube chat. In our YouTube, like, group chat or something. I'd appreciate that. Punched in the stomach, so that's nice. I mean, he probably deserves it, even though he's, like, one of the nicest people there, but still. Mickey really doesn't take any L's, dude. You see how he switched teams at the last second? Bro, he for real not taking any L's. I see you, Mickey. You ain't slick. You ain't slick. You ain't slick. You ain't slick. Hey, hey, you ain't slick. Dude, it's been 2 hours and 10 minutes. Alright, let's do one more. Actually, we got 4 people playing. Let's leave. We're gonna do chaos. Let's get that chaos bonus. Yeah? Everybody leave. We're gonna do chaos. Let's go. Rip to Nattery. Got shot in the head by a security guard for doing the heist. You get lucky all the time, says Mickey. Oh, really now? So you're saying everything I do is luck? Really, fam? Everything? Everything? Everything, though? Is that what you're saying? Everything? Everything I do is luck? Alright, if that's what you say. If that's what you say! Please work, dude. One, two... Let's watch a video. That way we can, wait for this thing to load, yo. Mickey says, invite me, please. I never got in. Alright, fam. Let's just watch this really quick. Why did I save this? It's probably something funny. Bro, everybody missed the ball. Everybody was missing the ball. A one, two, a three. Alright. Now back to the game. It should be good. Yep. Invite. Alright, let's go. Bumbo, you chilling after stream? For sure. MK Happy says, what do you think about me ever being a mod? I mean, yeah, it's possible. Completely possible. Umi says, and just so it's a bit less confusing, Kano, watch a playthrough of Danganronpa 2, then the anime, then watch V3. But why not watch the first anime, and then watch the second one, and then the third one? Roll says, back with cereals. Ugh, wow. It's like, what, 3 in the morning where you're at, fam? And you're eating cereal? Isn't that too early for breakfast? Just joking. Shortvid says, come to stream every day for a year and you will get your mod. And then after a month, you will get it taken away. Fam, it wasn't even like that, bro. See, why are you salty, yo? It's not like that. All I'm saying is you have to show me that you're worthy, fam. You have to show me that you're worthy. Short vids, you're worthy, but you have to prove it to me. Like, you've had it before, and when you did have it, what do I remember that you did bad? I can name 2 things. 1, you timed people out for no reason, so you kind of technically abused your power. 2, you got into a fight with other mods, which isn't cool. Because if all our mods get into fights, it makes the clan, like the Bumbo clan, look, you know, like, I don't know, dysfunctional. So, that's like two things you shouldn't do. What's the point? Don't judge me. Fam, that's an early breakfast. That's all I gotta say. Look, off-brand messy boy, now's not the time. Let's go. I have recommended the anime for Trigger Happy Havoc to Tano, Bumbo. Oh, snap. It doesn't even sound... And that's the second one, right? Like, the second one. Like I said, I need to update myself. I think it makes a great anime, but as a game series, it's kind of like, dude, it takes forever. Then again, it's a visual novel type of game, so of course it's going to take forever. It's kind of like Doki Doki, Doki Doki Lit Club, but a little bit more intense and graphic. I feel like if Doki Doki wasn't so popular, or if Danganronpa wasn't so popular, Doki Doki wouldn't be what it is today. I don't know. Never mind. I don't know. I feel like they're even. I'm not going to debate it. I'll let you guys think. Whatever. I can't believe my man Rolls is eating cereal because I mentioned cereal. Unless it wasn't because I mentioned cereal. You just, you know, were hungry and was like, hey, cereal sounds good. Because that's legit what I did today as soon as I got home. I was like, yeah, I'm hungry. what is something that I haven't eaten in a minute? Cereal, boom. And then I had cereal. I said, I got a bowl and a spoon. And I don't got soup. What can I make that tastes so good and is so real? Oh, I got it. How about cereal? Yeah, I didn't come up with a clever name or a clever song for it, but somebody make a cereal song, like, not like the milk and cereal, that song, that kind of was like, yes, that was lit, but at the same time, it's kind of whack. It's like, bro, that's like, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, where he at, now there you go, now peanut butter jelly, like, I was like, boy, we gonna need a cereal song, like, yeah, I got, not Reese's Puffs, I'm not talking about Reese's Puffs. Like, we need a legit cereal song. If we can have a Thanksgiving song, like, you know, what was it? I got greens, beans, potatoes, hams, lambs, ram, chicken, turkey. Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, hams, lamb, chicken, turkey. Like, people made that something. We had Christmas music. We got Easter music. Like, fam, come on. Somebody make a cereal song. It's not that hard. Like, oh, I'm not talking about Kellogg's. And I'm not talking about Frosted Flakes. But hey, Tony the Tiger. I don't understand why you think it's so great. Like, that'd be cool. That'd be a cool opening to a song. Boom. Pioneering the music industry. We got a song about somebody not being a cow. Or being a cow for Pete's sake. Like, girl, I'm a cow. Girl, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. Why can't we have a cereal song, guys? Why can't we have cereal music? Just saying. Like, come on. Basically, each person is prohibited. That's a goal. What a save! Bro, this has been the most intense match, I think, of the night. Because it's a 4v4. We got all our guys with us today. I missed. Take the shot. You know, I'm getting nervous. I'm not trying to go into OT. Oh, gosh, dude. GG. Hey, there we go. Short vid says, new flex tape. I love that song, Doja Cat, too lit. No joke, dude. And then I checked out her other music, and I feel like she's kind of underrated as an artist. Her recent album that she dropped, I think, earlier this year, fire. Like, I bought it. Fire. Like, boy, what you looking for? You know where them cookies are. Yeah, it's a pretty good song. What if you own gold? Would you have been mad? Of course I would have been mad, dude. Of course I would have been mad. I'm not in the mood. Girl, I'm too smooth. I say moo. Let's go again. MK Happy says, beep, beep, I'm a sheep. I said, beep, beep, I'm a sheep. T.O. Dog says, T-Pose, what's good, fam? Welcome to another stream. What's good? Insert squealing because Janko exposed one of the characters in his spirit arc for liking another character, and I knew it and shipped them a... Are those even words at the end there? Let's go. Girl, I'm too smooth. I'm not in the mood. I said, girl, I'm too smooth. Girl, I'm a cow. Girl, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. No, Mickey! What are you doing? Good stuff, good stuff. Off-brand Messi, let's go, let's go. Come on, guys. Step it up. Gotta score once. If we can score once and then defend the whole time, easy. My milkshakes brings all the boys to the farm. She said she was, like, just messing around with lyrics, like, the whole time. Got milk, girl. Got beef. Got steak, girl. Got cheese. Got milk, girl. Got beef. Got steak, girl. Got cheese. dude. Signature lines right there. Oh my gosh, dude. Bumping into everybody and anybody. Bumping into everybody and anybody. Oh my gosh, and I'm getting my boost taken from people on my team. No, guys, I'm too hooked on the game. If you make a song, make sure to have hope and despair somewhere. You mean my actual emotions? Is that what you're talking about? Or like the words hope and despair somewhere? Bars. Good stuff, Mickey. Good stuff. Woo! So Woompie is confirmed in the game is what I'm reading from Woomy. My math homework brings all the Asians to the yard and they're like, it wasn't even hard, I could teach you, but I have to charge. Got milk, girl? Got beef? Got steak, girl? Got cheese? Bro, why though? Whoa! Bro, almost delivered. Deliver, deliver, deliver. Got a package, deliver, deliver, deliver. Yo, we got username saying, guess who's back? Back again. Yo, right on, fam. Thank you so much for coming back, broski. It's so nice to see you. Yo, I like seeing you. Like, every time I stream, it feels like, thank you so much for coming back. Honestly, it's a blessing. It could be a curse as well, if you're, like, low-key trying to curse me every time. Ooh, bro, everybody on my team is scoring points. Yo, easy. Step it up. I'm just joking. Just joking. Yo, I want to watch the future arc, or whatever it's called. Look, just send me a link and I'm sure I'll figure it out. I want to watch the anime. Do they have dubbed? Please say yes. Because I watched the dubbed version of the anime, and I know it's not the same as subbed version, but still, like... Dubbed just makes it a whole lot easier, especially in the court cases. What a save. Where's my what a save at, yo? Where my team saying what a save? And that's... Yeet! Oh, snap, dude. Almost yelled fetus deletus. Oh, gosh. Bro, I'm panicking. I'm panicking. Apparently, they're stepping it up. Got milk, girl. Got beef. Got steak, girl. Got cheese. No, easy. Don't own gold, dude. Girl, I'm too smooth. I'm not in the mood. I know you don't wear shoes. 'Cause you just a goof. GG. Bro, how am I in the back? I scored more goals than all my... One goal. Alright, we're not going to talk about it, but I leveled up in Rocket Pass. That's all that matters. I'm 28 in Rocket Pass. Cool, cool. Let's go. Let me level up some more, though. Bro, I don't want this trash. I don't want this trash. I don't want this trash. That I want. Alright, guys. We're going to do one more. Everybody's leaving the match now? Alright, everybody just leave. Everybody just leave. Trying to make moves. Tomorrow is such an easy day at school. Tomorrow I only have 3 classes a day because each is 2 hours. I have pre-AP, English, and health tomorrow. It's because PE is fun. Oh, PE, English, and health. I gotcha. And PE is fun. And in health, we are watching a movie. Yo, easy. You a calf girl. You my daughter. I ain't bothered. Get slaughtered. Yo, those bars were awesome, though. Like, let's be real. When he says fetus, deletus, you say? Of course. Oh, my gosh. Sophomore high school. All right, guys. I got to go to the bathroom, though. You guys didn't hear me, but I have to go to the bathroom. I'm going to be right back. Your boy's got to pee. Okay, I'm done. Your boy's back. What message was retracted? Alright. Okay, quick, someone give me $1 every time my friend decides to say... Wow. Alright, let's go. Wait, what happened?
Did we lose a member?
Did somebody have to go or something? It's whatever. Hop into one more match. We'll do one more. One more match. Oh no, Bombo came back. What do you mean? You don't want me to come back, fam? You don't want me to come back? Oh, McDonald had a farm. Give him a... trying to keep him calm. Let's go. MK Happy says, easy left. All right. All right. Let me shout out those people that went and saw my post really quick and commented, and I'm gonna like all the comments. All right, we got Tano, Rolls, Jam, Mace, your boy Ed, and opposite of Sir. I don't know how to say his last word, but anyway, just go check it out. Oh snap! Is that a snake? They chopped off a head of a snake, and he's like still moving and slithering. Like how? Like, did you know if you cut off the head of a chicken, it still moves for like another 20 or 30 seconds? Which is weird because I thought everything up here was like moving all this. Noah Pence says hashtag Lost Soul raid. We're being raided by Lost Soul? Are you serious? Oh, fam! Wow! Just wow! Thank you so much, dude. Wow, dude. Like, you did not have to do this at all, dude. Like, I was doing it last time just to be nice, broski. You didn't have to return the favor or anything. But I appreciate it, man. Like, no joke. Thank you so much. Logan Play says, hi, what's good, fam? Travid says, what's a lost soul? Fam, why don't you ask Lost Soul himself? Because we're all technically lost if we don't watch that guy. Am I right? Or am I right? Nah, I'm corny. That's what I am. My jokes are terrible. Hey, all of you here, I won't blame you if you leave. Ooh, shouty, we just got a new sub. KOLover16 just hit that sub button. Lady Reaper just hit that sub button as well. Eleanor, Luxor Van. Yo, thank you guys so much. Honestly, really appreciate it. Also, if you could leave a like, that would also help me out as well. I told my guys last time to leave a like. Ooh, shouty. That sound. Thank you guys so much. Honestly, means so much that you guys are here. Lady Reaper says, give Bumbo some love, like, and subscribe. I bet y'all are gonna get tired of that sound. Ooh, shouty. Ooh, shouty. Ooh, shouty. And we're up to almost 30 viewers right now. That's crazy.
Ooh, shouty.
Shoutouts to everybody. Mod hype for fellow mods. Thank you guys so much for the raid. Really appreciate it. I came here for the Fearsome Fires raid. Yo, raids have been honestly a blessing from other streamers. Like, it's a nice feeling raiding other people. And then receiving a raid is also a great feeling. Like, you don't know. Like, it's really fun. I like it. We might do a raid at the end of this at the end of this stream. Not the end of this raid. Like, that would, I feel like that'd be counterproductive, wouldn't it? But anyway, yeah, we're gonna do a raid. Just remind me, everybody. And then we can either let you guys choose in the chat, or if you guys want me to pick some random person. I mean, it's regardless a raid. So, whatever happens. But thank you guys so much for leaving a like. Word Ninja says stabs that like button. You guys are stabbing the like button now, not like smashing the like button or like hitting the like button. You're stabbing it. That's a little hardcore, don't you think? Yeah, but I really appreciate it, Lost Soul. It means a lot, dude. Like, thank you so much for returning the raid. No joke. You guys are awesome. See, like, I haven't told you guys that enough. Like, I said it earlier in this stream, but I wanted to just remind you guys. I love each and every one of you. Individually, I'm talking to you on the other side of the screen. You mean a lot to me. No joke. Thank you guys so much. LOL, we play horror games, of course. We stab the like button. Yeah, you're right. Yo, I'm scared of horror games, but when I was playing Friday the 13th, literally yesterday, or not, 2 days ago, it was pretty intense, dude. Like, we had one of the viewers in the of the channel play as Jason, and bro, I'm talking, I was scared, because he was just talking to me, and he was like, bro, I'm gonna get you, and I was like, nah, fam, nah, please. I was like, get everybody but me, and then it was like the next time I was Jason, I went for him. Like, I accidentally went for him first without knowing it. Like, I tried to, like, teleport to the car. And then, next thing you know, he was there. And I was like, fam, I didn't even know you were here. Like, I was just, I was just goofing around. Like, I wasn't gonna kill him right away. Like, it was just a very funny coincidence. Like, I watched that moment, yesterday again. And it, bro, I die of laughter every time I play with some of you guys, because it's hilarious. Like, remember that time Senpai ran over that guy? He's like, it's a two-seater. He was like, I'm sorry. He's like, yo, pick me up. But the two-seater was full. So then he's like, bro, it's a two-seater. I'll run you over. And then he ran the guy over, like, in an instant. And, like, didn't even think about it twice. Like, he just ran the guy over. Dude, I was laughing so much. I'm talking tears, guys. Tears. Oh, my gosh. Have a great stream. Going back to watch Lost Soul. All right, fam. Thank you so much. Like I said, thank you so much for the raid. And I'm sorry I went off on a little a little bit of a rant there. Not like a rant, but, you know, a little bit of a... That's what I do. I just talk and talk. Like, it's a blessing and a curse. But yeah, thank you guys so much for the raid. Really appreciate it. And if you haven't already, make sure to go check out... That's proper English, right? Yeah. Make sure to go check out Lost Soul's channel. He makes some really good content, and he's on that come up, no joke. I think he's at like almost 400. I don't remember the numbers. I could be getting confused. I think he has like 100 or something, but still, he's on that come up. He looks very professional, and I'm talking, when I first started, I did not look any near as professional as he does. So I can only see brighter things in his future. Let's be real, like, he already looks professional, fam. So I can only imagine what he does, you know, in the future. Dang it. Well, we're winning, so I don't even have to try. Let's be real. Mace says, let's raid in a bit. Bro, why am I always in the back? I put in the most work on the team, and I'm in the back. Garbage. Not a lot of experience, though, but it's whatever. Real deals left the match. All right. So, you guys want to do a raid now, or what? You guys trying to do a raid now? Wumi says, gross sobbing. Why are you sobbing, fam? Wait. Despair Arc is killing off best girl. Aw, rip. Rip. You guys trying to do a raid now, to be honest? Do any of you guys have suggestions? Should I, like, freestyle before we get this raid done? That way I don't do anything cringy in case anybody else raids. I feel like I should. So, yeah. Shoutouts to my boy Lost Soul for the raid. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Lost Soul just raided us for the first time. And I'm out here trying to be up on my grind, trying to get to that 5k, hopefully someday, maybe even 10k, either way, we're gonna be doing this thing like it's nonstop. I'm gonna be on my way, climbing towards the top. Hey, I wanna give back to the community, and they say I got immunity. My soul has no virus. I'm out here feeling like Miley Cyrus on that wrecking ball, going through the walls. I feel like I went too far, but I'm out here going to Mars. I'm higher than all my bars. Straight up fire. I'm blowing through the wire, and I'm going for that desire to be the best. I can only be me. They say, hey, yo, you gotta pray. Get up on your knees, pray to God. That's what I'm here for. I don't know. He only gives me wings to soar. All right, I'm done. Ooh. But those were pretty good. I'm enjoying the stream so far. So we could do a raid later, but your choice. Yeah. I think a raid at the end would probably be the, like, the tipping point, because we don't know who all can come in at the last second, you know? So, yeah, I feel like we should just do one a little bit later. But, yo. Straight fire, though. What do y'all think? Tano says, raid lost soul again. Fam! Twice in one, like, twice in a week? He'd be like, really? That's why we raided you, fam. Like... Hold on. Alright. Boom. So, Mace says, that was actually pretty good. Okay. MK Happy says, can I have a link to Lost Soul? I tried searching it, but couldn't find it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you can get a link. Find Black Ops 4 players and raid them. Nah, fam. Black Ops 4? Garbage. Garbage. I feel like we should wait for a raid, though. What do you think? Antenna posted the link to a Lost Soul stream, so if you could just check him out, MK Happy, that'd be cool. Username says, I know, right? I mean, I feel like that wasn't my best, but it absolutely wasn't the worst, like, for sure. Alright, let's just continue playing, and then after that, we'll probably go raid somebody, because it's almost been 3 hours, so... Just so you guys know, I'm off tomorrow as well, so not really in a rush to be doing anything. I'm gonna try and be productive tonight. Might clean up my room. My office is looking kind of trashy. So. Yeah. Yo, my post makes me laugh, just looking at the face. Sorry, guys, I got a little distracted. Nattery says, what do you mean? What do you mean, what do I mean? Thanks, what did you say? What did I say about what? Wait, what? Now I'm confused, what did I say? I don't even remember the last minute. Like, bruh, what? Like, I don't even remember what happened in the last minute. Do I have short-term memory loss, or do I just filter out what I care about and what I don't really care about? I'm confused, dude. And Hattery says, yeah, what do you mean? I don't know. What do I mean? What do I mean? Like, what do you mean? What does anything mean? Why do we call pens pens? Why do we call apples apples? What are oranges, dog? Are they named after the color or are they named after the fruit? Fam, these are questions we ask low-key in the back of our minds, but we just accept the reality. Reality of fatality. End of the modest discovery. Aw. Bro, like, for real. Why do we call apples apples? And pineapples apples? Like, they're the farthest thing from apples, to be real. Like, pineapples? Bro, they're not even the same shape. Pineapples aren't even the same shape. Like, let's be real, dude. And why kiwi kiwi, you know? Roll says, confusing trash talk. Messi says, what's the name and password? We're in online match, dude. Online match. Just wait till after this match and then I'll invite you, okay? Or somebody invite Messi to the party. Right now. I'll try. Hopefully the game doesn't lag. Game's lagging. So I put diamonds on my tentacles. You did what now? You what? That's one of my favorite memes. From SpongeBob. You what? Oh boy. Oh no, this guy stinks. Bro, that guy himself, that whole character is a meme. You what? Oh gosh, this guy stinks. Hello, brothers. How are y'all? We're good, fam. How are you, messy boy? My nose itches. I gotta do the dishes. Looking for the knives and replacing them with spoons in the kitchen. Bro, it's a 1v1. We can't take it in OT. Not trying to go in OT, OT. It's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray. And that's why I need a one chance. Bro! Okay, let's go. I need a one chance. To possibly get the upper hand. One more time before I go. Can we raid after this match? Yeah. This is gonna be the last. Let's wait one more. We have to play with Messy Boy. He's trying to play for a long time. Or he's been trying to play for like a good, I wanna say like 3 minutes. So we'll do one more match after this one, and then after that we're gonna raid and then end stream. Yeah. And plus it hasn't even been 3 hours, so I feel like we're just, at this point, we're just gonna get to the 3 hours and then after that we're gonna go. Oh, and by the way, wanna hang after stream? I already said yes, I'm hanging after stream. I kinda wanna play Friday the 13th too, so after Rocket League, maybe we could play Friday, so. I don't know, there's something about the game, and I kinda wanna play with Senpai if he's not busy too. Bro, Mickey bumped into me. Bro, my nose itches so bad right now. Kind of want to scratch it, like, really bad. But I can't. My hands are glued to the controller. Yeet! Mickey, I'm sorry. Mickey, I'm sorry! Oh, my gosh. Who's blocking? Yeah, it was totally Mickey, but I totally messed him up. Oh, Mickey, I'm sorry. Mickey says I don't have it, though. Fam, I'm talking about, like, yeah, I'm gonna be playing Rocket League, but after that, I'm gonna be playing, like, Friday. Well, GG. I was gonna save it, but nope. I'm sorry, Mickey. I'm sorry. Should we go on the mod chat voice chat after stream then? It's not gonna be a modcast. It's just gonna be us hanging. So, short vid says, "What do you mean by hang after stream? Like Discord? Like we're gonna be in Discord?" Hold on, guys. Everybody leave. Go to main menu. Rose says, before you play Friday, we gotta talk about the thumbnail. Yeah, you're right. Oh my gosh. You're so right. Nettery says, okay, this lit. Of course, fam, of course. Also, when I put up my social media page, I want you guys all to go in stream chat and just, you know, talk there for, not like the voice stream chat, I mean like the, actual type chat. Alright, there we go. We're gonna go into the chaos. And then after this, we're gonna do a raid. And then after that, we're gonna go offline. Senpai says, yo, I feel bad for being late. Senpai, I thought you were here earlier, bro. What? What? But what's good, Senpai? What's good? Lumi's now like, ah! Bro, I wasn't here at all. That's... Oh, I know what I'm thinking about. I was thinking Friday the 13th. Because I was watching that stream before. Like, I don't know. Bro, what? Now he can't even play 4v4s? Mickey is in an online game? Mickey, leave your game, dude. I was watching Friday the 13th, and I was watching the one from Tuesday, and I was thinking, yo, that was hilarious. And then, yeah. May says, just type that, lol. Type what? Type what? Type what? Kevin, leave your games. Why is everybody in an online game and I'm not? The longer you wait, the more matches. Is it just me? Oh, so everybody else was in the game, but I wasn't? Wow. Rose, you should make a thumbnail of Goku I sent you. Nah, fam. How about nah? I mean, if you can make it a thing, Rolls, then definitely do. I never saw Friday the 13th, the movie. I need to see that, lol. I've never seen a Friday the 13th movie because, one, I don't like horror movies. Two, yo, Kevin, I didn't meet... Kevin, I didn't know you were in that game. Join party match. I had no clue. Bro, why are we playing against a bunch of AIs? Whoa! What a save by an AI, bro. What a save from an AI? Impossible. Bro, now everybody's gonna be joining this match. Bro, I've played with Caliber Exodus before. I don't know if he's a pro or what, but I remember either winning or losing against him. But I mean, like, that's like a normal outcome. Kevin, I'm sorry, bro. I was going for boost. She used to meet me on the east side, city with us on no set. And every day you know that we ride the back streets in our blue Corvette. And I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we ride. We want to drive down to the coast. Just take my hand and come with me, sing it. Wait. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand. And come with me, sing it. We could do anything if I put a mind to it. Take your whole life and you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart, cause I'm not gonna break it. So come away, start it today. Start a new life and not in a different place. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's something like that. What is this challenge game anyway? What do you mean? You'd basically challenge anybody. Just get a pick of Goku or some. Nah. Have enough skills to make a Goku thumbnail. No, Rose, it's the one that Mickey sent, like, has, and then the picture of me, like, the meme that he's trying to create. Like, I see what he's talking about. Like, fam,
You're gonna take two of the most ugliest pictures in the entire world. The most ugliest pictures. And you're gonna make a thumbnail out of them. Garbage. Were you in choir? I'm in choir right now in school. Of course, fam. I talk about... I used to be in choir. It's been a minute. Can you guess what voice or vocal range I am? Bet you can't.
Run away now. Run away now. Run away now. He used to meet me on the east side. City with a sunknown set.
Alright, cool, cool, cool. Well, they kind of forfeited, so let's just rematch. Everybody just rematch. Everybody ready up. One more. One more, and then after that, Mason's Turner. Oh, snap, bro. How did you know? How did you know? Rip. Most people think I'm a baritone. So, yeah. Bumble, I knew you were scared. What do you mean, bro? Scared of what? Scared of what? Oh, you challenge me? Wow, bro. Garbage. Bro, I'm not scared of you, Senpai. The only time I'm scared of you is when you're Jason in Friday the 13th. You talk too much, bro. You talk too much when you come towards me, dude. You're like, oh, Bombo, bro. And then when my stamina's low, I'm like, bro, please. I'm trying to run. And you'll get very close, dude. You got speed on your side. And I'm like, nah. And he says, I can tell by your voice.
Oh, yeah? You can tell by my voice?
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Bumbo, what are those? Wow, fam. MK happy, really, though? Bro, tell me why all my teammates took boost. Oh, what a save. I got no boost. Yo, they demoed my boy, Messi boy. Bro, I can't. Bro, I'm doing garbage right now because I'm nervous. Ooh. Take the shot, take the shot, take the shot. Bro, what a save. Sorry, guys. Raid after this match, right? Yeah, definitely. Definitely after this match, for sure. It does look like we dropped in viewers, which is okay. I understand people gotta go, and I hope they said I gotta go instead of just leaving, because I know some people do that, and I'm like... Cranked potato. Bro, what? Ooh! Aw, bro, I thought Messi Boy had that calculation. That wasn't even Messi Boy. I think it was Kevin. Yikes. Bro, I can't even tell what's going on anymore. This legit looks like chaos. Am I lagging low-key? Because that boost took me a while to get. Did I break the game or something? Oh! Wow! Lemon squeezy? Come on, how do I get this? Wow, dude. Wow, man. Wow, dude. All you have to do is just type exclamation mark challenge, and then after that, put a space, and then put the person's name. Like, you can put at, and then their name. Like, just type, like, the first letters of their name. So if you're, like, trying to challenge Mickey, you would type at Mickey, and then it would work. Oh my gosh, dude. Now they're gonna score, like, it's nothing. Altered sausage? That's gross. Gross. Okay, this low-key unfair. How, Nattery? What you mean, bro? What you mean? I'm gonna stop making jokes while Bumbo is in game because then he misses it. It's true, dude. It's true. Last time when I was playing Friday the 13th, I feel like everybody was trying to make jokes and I was like,
Fam, you know I'm playing a game that requires survival. I'm not gonna die from reading chat, even though, like, I've done that before, but, you know, I'm trying to prevent it. You know, it's like a one and done deal, unless you guys want me to, like, spectate for the rest of the game. Like, Bombo, check what Donut said in Discord, OG. Alright. If he says no you, I promise you. Bro, we gotta score, everybody. We gotta score. Step it up. Step it up, team. Feel like I'm carrying everybody. Got 10 points. 10 points out of everyone. Oh, Kevin, I see you, fam. I see you. I see you. I see you. Oh, dude, Kevin almost did the LeBron jams. And yeah, I know I say it weird, fam. LeBron jams. Bro, what? Bro, I'm trying to at least get 80 points. Like, let's be real. Nah. All right, let's go. Let's go. I missed. Bro, I just want to get 20, but I want to get more than 20 points. I want to be at least third on the scoreboard. Ain't gonna happen though. Wow, I got demolished. I'm gonna say my joke when the game is over. Well, the game's over now. Unicorn Gamer says, and I'm back. Can I join the game? Nah, fam, that was the last game. LeBron jams. Golden Spark says, go get him, Bombo. Yo, right on, fam. Right on. Boy, Kahoot is the stuff. Bombo, check what Donut said. Okay. Come on, teleports to Bombo. So Bombo, you play Mario Kart without me, young boy? Yo, that was funny. Wow. Yeah, dude, if you teleported to me as Jason and said, you play Mario Kart without me, young boy? That would have been hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna check what somebody's saying. It's true. Oh my gosh. Wow. Just wow. Alright, guys. We're gonna raid somebody. Alright, okay. Okay, does anybody have any idea who we're gonna raid? When will you try VR? When I get the equipment. When I get the equipment to try VR, that's when we're gonna do VR. Like, if everybody wants to help me out get VR, like, maybe $1, that'd be cool. And then I can probably put the difference, which isn't that bad, you know. So, it's just $1. I know, you know, $1 is a lot. Roll says, hashtag Bombo Raid. Alright, so who should we... Does anybody have anyone we can raid? Or anything like that? Like, I think we should do 2 tonight. Because last time when we did 3, it wasn't that... Like, some people noticed us, some people didn't, and some people didn't seem to care, and that's whatever. But, I'd like to do 2. Pro tip, don't get VR chat. There's a lot of looters there. I already got VR chat, fam, and I kind of want to do VR chat, to be honest. And if that's the case, then I can just leave. And if it's on Twitch, if it's on, like, I can stream VR chat on Twitch, that'd be cool. Tim, it says Walking Dead here. Oh, bet. Alright, I'm gonna click this link and open it in new tab. Everybody click the link that Tano has. Also, if you can say the name, that'd be great. Overkill is the Walking Dead. J2 the Dilla. So this is basically, is this like JD? That's cool, fam. Alright, let's go in saying Bomber Raid, everybody. He only has 17. Oh, Overkill is the Walking Dead. Not the Walking Dead. I got what you're saying. Alright, if you guys can make it into that, that'd be great. Everybody go to that link first. MK Happy says, this guy, he's cool. Oh, can't link. RIP. I like VR chat, but the loot is the most thing that I hate. It makes sense. Everybody go in saying Bombo Raid, everybody. On Tano's link. Bombo Raid. I don't even know if he can hear us. Seems to be a mute kind of guy. Wait, he don't have a mic? RIP, he doesn't have a mic, everybody. Aw, snap. So he can't even hear his reaction. So, maybe after this one... I'm just gonna leave a like on his stream. Nobody else has liked it. Yeah, he doesn't have a mic, so if we can, like, raid somebody else, that'd be cool, if that's okay. Like, I understand, you know, sometimes it's not always the best, but hey, he's doing a good job. He's playing a game that he really enjoys. He looks like he's having a lot of fun, and he has a decent chat. So, yeah, you can just go in, leave a like for him. That'd be great. You know, just go in, leave a like. It'll put his page up on the YouTube algorithm. And then more people might see his content. So, yeah, just go help him out, guys. That's all you have to do. Alright. Now, does anybody else have another link? Looks like Senpai does. Alright. My bad, guys. He doesn't have a mic. It's all good. Alright, let's try this guy. Everybody click Senpai's link. And if you could, put the name as well. And he's playing Call of Duty 4. Okay. And he already did. And the stream's offline. Bro, he left. Bro, he left. Grind to 5,000 subs. Dude, he has 4.8K. Bro, he stopped stream. Like, what? Bruh. So that's like two unsuccessful. Bro, two unsuccessful stream raids. Come on, guys. We're so close. Alright, we need two more, guys. Two more. Like, legit. Come on. Gotta do this correctly if we're gonna do it. If you're gonna do it, we gotta do it correctly. Let's be real. Man said, I can sense a Bumbo coming. Better leave. Username says, Bumbo, can I play with you in Rocket League tomorrow? Sure, fam. Sure. That'd be fun, actually. And I'm off tomorrow, just so you guys know. So, in the morning when I wake up, I'm probably going to do something productive, like edit the skit that I have for tomorrow. Inspired by Wumi again. So, yeah. Can we play Rocket League tomorrow? Everybody's wanting to play Rocket League tomorrow. For stream, I don't think so. I kind of want to do something else. Username says, I just noticed I do have it. Ravioli, I wish I were a mod Tolly. I have one. Tano has another link. Rolls has one. Let's do Rolls' one. Wait, skit inspired by Wumi. Yeah, she did another one. Should we just raid tomorrow? Nah, we can raid tonight. Rose, you have one? What's the name? Can you post the link at all? And then we can go in, you know, Bombo Raid. Come on, guys. Nobody Rolls says, yeah, hold on. All right, tell the name. I can't click links. Also, tell the name if you could, Rolls. The one I have has no viewers or chat. All right, we'll probably do that one, too. Ravioli, ravioli, Bumbo spits, bar-olis. Probably do both of those, if that's okay.
Just any time today.
Yeah. All right, there we go. There's the link. Here we go. Clicking on the link. Open a new tab. Losing it to waterfalls. He's playing Breath of the Wild. His name is Chadley. It's spelled C-H-A-D-L-Y. Chadley. He has 16 viewers right now. If we can go in saying Bombo Raid, that'd be awesome.
Okay, so, you guys can see me, right? You can see me, right?
Hashtag Bombo Raid. Make sure you guys leave a like on this video, too. Help him out, and he might return the favor in the future. You know, he is 2.1k, so.
I just need to make the chat a little bit bigger so I have an easier time.
Kind of has the same setup as me, too. Let's go, everybody. Everybody just go in saying hashtag Bombo Raid. I hope he can hear us.
We got a raid coming in already? Holy cow, guys.
He said already.
Looks like we got a raid from Bombo Klatz.
Yep.
Bombo Raid. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for coming. We have Tano Bomb. We got Mace Plays. We got Senpai Joseph.
I'm hit that sub button.
Dangan Trash Woe. Mickey. what else we got here? Tano, please do not spam. Don't spam. Just put the raid hashtag in once, please. Make it a little easier for me to tell who all's coming in on the raid.
Got it.
And we got our Bomba Klatz. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. We also have Mickey,
yes, fam.
Maze Plays, who subscribed to the channel. Thank you guys so much. Username also coming in on that Bomba Klatz raid. Rolster Racer, hey, how's it going, man? It's been a while. How are you doing? Thank you for coming in on the raid as well. The Raid
Nope, YouTube Fanatic says, hello, Raiders. I was one of you until I became a duckling.
Okay.
Raids bring a lot of good people to streams.
We had a little bit of technical difficulties. I think we got it all straightened out. So now we're getting ready to play. We're on our way to the Laneru.
Bro, I thought he was going to say Ganon. That would have been raps, dude. Would have been raps.
Hey, Eponus, how's it going? And Orange Gaming.
Yo, I might have to check out his channel, too. Like, he seems like he knows what he's doing. I could pick up a few tips from him on Master Mode as well. Also, guys, leave a like. He's at 23 and he has 30 watching. Where are them likes at, though? Leave them likes, so Charlie, people. Leave them likes for real. Oh, yes.
This game is awesome. I probably have close to 500 hours in this game. So
500 hours? Jeez. 500 hours.
Are you going for any DLC outfits to help? Not right now. Eventually, we'll probably do that. Right now, I'm just focusing on the main quests and stuff. So.
Yo, but he seems like a cool guy. He definitely deserves the amount of subs he has, and I like his community seems really cool too. So I might actually have to check out that channel and support, like, for sure, become one of them longtime viewers. You know what I mean? So yeah, we're gonna do one more raid. So if you're still in the stream, we're gonna do one more, and then after that, we're gonna head out of here, and I'm probably gonna chill around in Discord and, you know, talk or do whatever. I'm gonna be trying to do something productive tomorrow. I'm gonna repeat this again. I do not have work tomorrow, so I'm gonna be either filming, recording, or like cleaning my room, because it's kind of a mess. I have boxes everywhere from, like, Amazon for, like, stuff like this, you know, Naruto headband, the Stream Deck. I got, you know, boxes everywhere. I just need to clean. I don't like my room like this, and I need to put up those acoustic pads because I haven't put those up yet, and I want to put them up on this wall right here because I feel like this wall reflects up a lot of sound, and plus my brother's room is right there, so he's loud as well, and I know you guys hear him every now and then, like when he screams, so I don't want to do that either. Golden Spark says, I wish I had an Xbox so I could friend you. Fam, I don't even have an Xbox. What do you mean? What do you mean? Dun, 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 dun. Tano. Alright, Tano's link, guys. Alright, guys, we're going to go into that... the link that Tano posted, and he's gonna say, and I'm gonna say the channel name, and we're gonna do a Bombo raid, okay? It's Darth Samurai, you know, like Darth Vader, and he's doing Walking Dead Wednesday. The game is, he doesn't show the game. He has 2 subscribers, he has 3 people watching right now, so. If you guys could just leave a like and go in and say Bombo Raid, I'd really appreciate that. You know what I mean? Bombo Raid, everyone. Hopefully he recognizes us. If not, then that's gonna be raps. I don't hear anything. I don't even hear anything. That's wraps, everybody. I don't know if he notices us. Notices us. Notices us, senpai. Not actual senpai, but, you know. Oh, snap, bro. What was that? Did he breathe, or was that a shot? Bro, if I can hear surround sound of him playing the game, that's weird, man. Like... that's scary, bro. I'm not trying to hear all that. Not trying to hear all that. Let me go to just me, because I feel like people are going to be watching the game screen. Ooh, Shawty, he just got a new sub. Bro, that's actually a really cool little thing. I like mine because it's unique. Like, it's for my channel, but hey, it's whatever. Everybody leave that like for him, too. Also, hit that sub button, you know, show some support. Darth Samurai looks like he needs it, broski. Looks like he's new to the streaming community. I feel like we distracted him. Low-key kind of distracted him. Yo, that's wraps. Number 57, game over. I feel kind of bad. Ooh, shouty. Ooh, shouty. We just got a new sub. Hold on. Let me go back to the game screen. Who is it? Cam Reactions. Yo, thank you so much for the sub, fam. Really do appreciate it. Cam Reactions says, hey, love your vids. Thank you so much, fam. Really appreciate it. Totally means a lot. I also like your name. If you're trying to get my reaction for something, definitely hit me up, and I'll definitely do my best to react in a funny way, or a unique way, or I'll just do me. Let me just act natural. I feel like I should just act natural. But anyway, thank you so much for the subscription. Please hit that bell button if you want to get notified for whenever I post a video or whenever I'm streaming. I would really appreciate that. All right. Boom. So... yeah, I don't think he reads chat, so I'm not saying it's a fail. I'm not saying it's anything like that. It's... we got 24 likes this stream. We got 24 likes. Yo, that's lit, guys. Thank you guys so much. Honestly, means a lot. But yeah, since we just, you know... Wumi says, who disliked? Dang. Somebody disliked? That's wraps. Alright, but it's whatever. So we did 2 streams. I kind of want to just do one more raid because I feel like that last one, it was successful, but it wasn't as That wasn't the reaction I was hoping for, and I'm not saying, oh, I need a good reaction, I need this, I need that, you know, but I feel like, nah, maybe we should just wait for tomorrow. I feel like tomorrow, since it's Friday, everybody's gonna be popping, everybody's gonna be, you know, willing to do more, so I feel like that's gonna be more efficient. So, yeah, guys, I think it's safe to say this was a very successful stream. 3 hours and 21 minutes, not including the outro and whatever, but hey, I just wanted to say I'm very grateful for you guys. You guys are really awesome. You guys mean a lot to me, and I know I say this, like, a lot, or I have said that a lot, and in this stream, I just wanted to remind you guys, I don't know if I would still be here if it wasn't for you guys, like, real talk. So thank you. Also, follow me up on social media. Go like my last post that I just posted on Instagram. Don't ask questions. Just go like it. And then go check out my two posts before that. Yeah, go check out two posts before that. Let me know if I should make like a community fun thing for that, you know, on stream, possibly. Because I'd like to know if I could do that. Or if I should do that, is what I'm trying to say. Is the stream offline? No, we're good. Also, go to the Discord, where you can see your chats right here as well. Yeah, follow me on social media, Instagram, Patreon. You don't have to support me on Patreon, but just know it's there. Yeah, two posts before the one that I recently posted today. Let me know if I should do, like, a community fund somewhere on the screen and hopefully get that going so I can buy it and then hopefully play content, more content that, you know, interests me. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, leave a like if you enjoyed. Definitely hit that sub button all the way down there if you haven't already. And, yeah, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.